It is. Isn't that one like there's a huge, there's like some sort of a buildup where it's like really thick, right? And it's really painful. There was another person that posted something in the Instagram. She wanted like suggestions for people that have plantar fasciitis, like certain shoes and things like that. Damn. I finished Infamous last night. It was okay, but a bit frustrating at the time. Infamous. What is Infamous, Vivman? Have we talked about it on the stream before? No, I love this music. Gives me hyped. You need to get the hidden spicy? No, no thank you. I'm good. I'm a bitch when it comes to spicy. Sometimes when I eat sriracha, I still think sriracha is pretty spicy. Like, if I put sriracha in my pho, yeah, it's pretty spicy. The super-powered game Infamous. Infamous. I don't know if I know that, actually. Is it on Steam? You get superpowers that are electric based. You can shoot electric bolts. So you could basically be like Zeus? Hell yeah. Let's do it. Or Raiden. Now fuck Zeus. Let's be Raiden instead. Oh my god, guys. I'm sorry. I keep making all these Mortal Kombat references because Mortal Kombat's coming out soon. I'm like super fucking excited. I love Mortal Kombat. I can't wait for it to come out. Oh, we're also gonna watch Mortal Kombat in the Discord. So yeah, keep an eye on that one. Yeah, I need different shoes. Who got the hookups on them Skechers? Oh, dude, Skechers was my shit. You know what I recommend, JJ? I don't know if your insurance will cover this, but get like custom soles. I think that might be able to help you. I'm not quite sure if you need custom soles for plantar fasciitis, but I feel like everyone needs custom soles. Like, you know, I feel like it'd be really beneficial. Because my insurance paid for my custom soles. They were like $450, but they paid for everything, so I was really happy. So I just need to get some indoor shoes to wear too that are very like aerated. You got some white ass Filipino feet. Do you have flat feet too? The lead of Skechers stay in on the bed. Team Nike. No man, dude. Adidas. Adidas all the way. Adidas just makes like some like their ultra boots are so fucking comfortable. Holy shit. I don't know. Maybe Nike has an equivalent now, but holy shit. Like, I feel like I'm an Adidas person all the way. Them Ultra Boost, like, so damn comfy. Hey! Hi, lady. How are you doing today? Hey, how is it going? It's going good. My arm's a little bit sore and, you know, just waiting to see if I'm going to die or anything. Yeah, I'm sure we'll be fine, though. There was this one place in Sacramento that was, like, 1 through 10. A hidden menu up to 77. Did level 20 papaya salad once and died? Yeah, fuck that. I don't fuck with papaya salad. All the Thai chilies that they put in there, I can't do that. What's Mortal Kombat? Is it related to Mortal Kombat? Yeah, Mortal Kombat with a K, okay? Did I not announce you the K? Mortal Kombat. There you go. Oh man, did anyone, when they were a kid, did anyone have them rollerblade shoes? Dude, those shoes are so fucking annoying sometimes when you're just trying to go grocery shopping or just shopping at the mall and there's like kids like rollerblading around like in your way and stuff. I've always wanted them though. I feel like I have a deep secret hate for them because my mom never got me them and I always wanted them. So now when I see kids with them, I'm like a little bit salty. That was after my dad. Oh my god, that was after my dad. Wait, what year were you born in? Back in my day, there was the Reebok pump. Wait, what is Reebok pump? Reebok pump. Oh, after your time. Okay, they said before your time. I was about to say, man, oh my gosh, are you born in like 2005? It's a long week. Bear with me. It's okay. It's all good. Heelys, yes, the Heelys, yes. And then there are the ones that light up too, like they roller skate and they light up when you roller skate around them. Wait, what are the Reebok pumps, Vivman? I probably know what those are. Back in my day, Converse is the ish. I think Converse are still pretty... Do people still wear Converses? I feel like Converses were like in the inn for a very long time, especially... fuck, man. Will Smith used to wear them in his movies quite often. Like, I think in iRobot he wore them. And didn't he wear them in I Am Legend 2? I don't know. Converses are probably the worst fucking shoe ever. Fuck Converses, okay? If you get the original Converses, they're so uncomfortable. It's like basically walking barefoot on like fucking cardboard. They're freaking horrible. I didn't know that there are Converses that has like the, what's it called? The sole now, where it's like more comfy. Wait, it was supposed to make... You would press this thing on the shoe and it would add air to the sole. It supposedly made you jump higher. Wait, I sort of remember that. did that come out in the 90s, Vivman? I feel like I remember that. Yeah, their souls always give out on me. Yeah, because like I remember in high school, all the cool kids wore Converses, so I got a pair too. And I remember I couldn't afford the regular price ones. So I had to get these ugly ass green Chucks that were on sale from Journeys. I don't know if Journeys is still a thing anymore. But oh my god, I remember I got them and I spent so much money. Well, I guess like to me it was a lot of money back then. Holy fuck, man. They didn't even have my size too. I remember I had to get the size a little bit smaller because like they were on sale. I remember I got them. They were the worst fucking shoe I've ever fucking had. They weren't even comfortable. They were horrible. And of course they were like too small too. Converse was the very first basketball shoes before Nike. Journeys is still a thing. Okay, I wasn't sure because I haven't been in the mall in a while. I don't know what's these stores are even a thing anymore. I always had to add baby powder to keep them from squeaking. Oh, dude, I would have to add baby powder to my feet because like my feet will get like super sweaty and shit. I don't know. I'm like a very sweaty person, dude. When I used to work as a waitress, them feet be stankin'. Yeah, can you link the pump ad? Let's watch it really quick, Viv man. Yeah, do it. You're a sub, so you can definitely link without getting permission. Wait, what is Shoe Carnival? Wait, what's the other shoe store called again? Is Journeys and like Off the Hook or Off the Wall or something? Isn't there another shoe store or something like that? Oh, wait, is this it? Wait, so if you wear these while playing professional basketball, is it considered cheating? You're cheating if you're wearing this! Wait, I can't even hear. Oh, I do remember this! Didn't they have like different variations of this though? I feel like there are other knockoff versions as well. Damn, 1989. Oh my god. People in the 80s are so sexy looking. I love their haircuts, their hairstyles. Oh gosh. Looking so good. Yeah, the pumps were hella comfy though. It's all about Foot Locker or Champs. Oh yeah. Foot Locker or Champs. No, Payless. Dude, I love Payless. Okay, don't be knocking on Payless. Payless was pretty fucking dope. I would get all of my my shoes from Payless when I was a waitress. But yeah, I don't know. Actually, maybe Payless aren't good anymore because maybe the quality of the shoes isn't good. Like, not like good for your back, maybe. But dude, like Payless. Zappos. Oh my god. No, DSW. I don't know if guys really like one of DSW because DSW had like a fuck ton of like selection. Holy crap. Actually, maybe some of you guys would like go to DSW, you know, if you like wearing them strappies and stuff. Yeah. But dude, DSW was like my shit. Oh, Payless shut down? No, really? Did it really shut down? What? I guess like nowadays, if you need to get shoes that are super cheap, you would just go to, not Target. Target's pretty fucking expensive. Holy fuck, man. Fuck Target. Target used to be like really cheap. I don't know what happened. They got so cocky because people love Target so much. And like, you know, I feel like everything at Target's so expensive. Yeah, I love DSW. Oh, man. They filed for bankruptcy in 2019. No one bailed them out, though. It's so common for these companies to file for bankruptcy. No one bailed them out. That's so sad. Who's Robert Wayne? All right, you guys ready to go? Oh, God, we're going to be lost as fuck. Oh my gosh, you wore Sperry's? Oh, did you wear polo shirts too? Dude, when I met Dennis, he used to wear Sperry's. He would wear the rainbow sandals and he wore polo shirts. Like that was like his main staple outfit. Like that was... Oh man, you wore polos? Dude, Dennis had this weird obsession with them because he... I don't know, man. He had polos in like 50 different colors. It was ridiculous. Like, he was basically the polo dude. Yep, and, oh yeah, cargo shorts. Oh my god. Do we have old pictures? The rich boating guy outfit. Bet you Michael probably still dresses like that. Payless had the classic wing tip dance shoes, though. I don't remember that. Bro, one time... You had to wear a sweater vest? Wait, what's wrong with sweater vests? I think sweater vests are cool. I like sweater vests. Wait, does anyone remember the turtleneck? Oh my god, the turtleneck was my Jimmy Jam, okay? I fucking love wearing a turtleneck. I was so nerdy when I was a kid. I would always wear the turtleneck because I thought it looked really cute. But it was really fucking nerdy. Wait, what is Sheiker? Shoe Palace. Oh, Shoe Palace, it's like the hypebeast place, right? Turtlenecks look sophisticated. Yo, when Steve Jobs started wearing the black turtleneck, it like... No, I don't think it ever came back to the trend. When I first moved to the US, I had a pair of sneakers from the brand called Trojan. Kids made fun of me for a while. I didn't know why until I found out. Oh no. Oh, Vivian. Wait, Vivian, you moved from Guam, right? Guam, Trojan condom shoes. Wait, how did kids know what Trojan was? I didn't know what the fucking Trojan was. I think it was until like middle school until I knew what Trojan was. Turtleneck and a gold necklace. Turtlenecks are like someone failing to strangle you. Yeah, and turtlenecks are also what the cheaters wear to hide their what do you call it again when you suck on people's skin? Hickeys? Yeah, you see lots of basketball shoes and OJs. Oh, Trinidad and Tobago. Wait, who's from Guam then? Wait, Vivman, I have a friend that's also from Trinidad as well. You've probably seen here, like, he was here a couple days ago, Jay Galaxy. He's from Trinidad. Yeah, that's awesome. Wait, where's my Guam friend? I have someone in my chat that's from Guam, and we learned a lot about Guam last time. J's on my feet, man. I could never afford J's. I remember I bought like U's. Were they J's though? Fuck, what shoes did I get? Oh yeah. Oh, they were like the skateboard shoes, the Nike skateboard shoes. What are they called again? I got like these like Nike skateboard shoes, like from like these forums. Oh my god, they're so fucking expensive. Foot action. Hey, what's wrong with foot action? Does anyone in my chat, do any of you guys collect shoes or anything? Do we have any, what do you call it again? Shoe heads in the chat? Hey, Nyx, what's going on? How you doing today? Hello. How are you? Should we be cooler or warmer? Well, let's be warm. Warm. Yay. Let me scoot over. Why is my webcam all the way over here? All right, scoot over. Scoot it over. Do I just move my chair a lot? Maybe I do, actually. I missed my meeting, but... Oh, wait, why did you... Were you playing hooky? What were you doing, Nico? Oh, yes, the SBs! Yes, that's... Yes. Thanks, Whistle. That was the name. Yeah, I remember in high school, it's just like all the cool kids had like the Nike SBs, the Jordans, and they were just so fucking expensive. I'm like, how the fuck did you dumb fucks fucking afford all this? I think the only Jordans that I had were the Jordan 4s. Is that the one where it's like, it looked like it had like little spider webs, plastic thingy or something like that? You took a nap. Oh, good morning. I've collected, oh my god, hold on a second. It's like dog hair. Ooh. I have a couple, but the collector, might be a stretch. What kind of brands do you have, niece? Fila's before they were cool. Oh my god, I have these pair of Fila's. They're like the ultimate grandma Fila's. I guess they're pretty ABG though. But like, I remember a couple years ago, I realized that Asian girls wear Fila's because Fila's give you like an extra like 3 inches of like boosted height. And I was like, holy shit, I'm gonna wear Fila's too. Oh god. I have a particular opinion on sneakerheads that don't use their shoes. Like, just collect them for fun. Yeah, can you give Dennis shit about it? He has, like, these shoes that I didn't know he secretly got, like, a couple years back. And I've been trying to tell him to sell it. Can you make fun of him, Nico? I wore sneakers for the first time in a year. Oh, last week. Dude, I love sandals all the way. I have really bad back issues, so... I gotta give up that thong life, you know? That sandal thong. Damn, Daniel, back with the white Vans. Oh yeah, I never really got into Vans either. Oh, wait, shit. It didn't seem like there was anything worth noting, so where would the other statue be? I wasn't paying attention. We already went to Father Fox Shrine, that's why his eyes are glaring. Father Fox Shrine. Hey, Ginny! Didn't you say there was gonna be a bunch of dialogue here? There's no dialogue, Ginny! Ginny! Or was it begone because I started a new stream? Oh! Does anyone know which one? which should we pick? You already missed the dialogue? Where is it? I can't go back even more. Alright, let's do Mother Fox. If there's a Father Fox shrine, it makes sense to be a Mother Fox shrine to match. Okay, I got it right. Yay! Maybe that means we all want to keep our kicks clean and pristine. Oh my fucking god. Dude, I have these Adidas white. Okay, I don't like white shoes, but these were the only ones that were available at the time. I got these Ultra Boosts. They were in white. And dude, these shoes, like fucking white shoes. Fuck white shoes. White shoes get so dirty. And so my friend, she fucking has the same exact shoes, but she hasn't really worn them yet. So every time I hang out, I'm like, oh god, I hope she doesn't wear those fucking Ultra Boosts, because you can see how nasty and disgusting mine is compared to like these like squeaky clean new Ultra Boosts. Oh god. How many Yeezys do you have? I had a pair and I sold them. I resold them because I don't know. I thought I liked them, but I think they were too much for me. I don't know, as in like the, it was like too like the style was too loud for me. Yeah, I don't know, man. Why buy it if you're just not gonna use it at all? I mean, you can use it occasionally, sure. Oh, because people just like having, you know, collections of things. Like, think of all the people that like to collect video games. For me, I sell all of my video games back to GameStop, or what, I get rid of them. But like, some of you guys like collect video games and like, I don't know. Or like, I guess you want to keep it for the future generation or something. I don't know, man. Yeah, same with the white soles, white. I feel it. That's me. Dude, I don't know why, but like Adidas Ultra Boosts, they changed the design. So their Ultra Boosts is now, I don't know if they went back to the original design, but like their new designs are fucking ugly. So it's just like, damn it, I want to get the Ultra Boosts, but I don't like the new design that they have right now. Keep it for the future generation so it'll get ruined. Oh wait, can you guys remember this? Couple Harmony Parental Daughter Fortune. Couple Harmony Parental Daughter Fortune. Okay. They're all locations. Couple Harmony Parental Daughter Fortune. In other words, Couple Harmony Daughter Parental. Couple Harmony Parental Daughter Fortune. Pray the locations in order.
I see.
Oh, we're so smart. Look at this. That's something I would take a picture of. I don't like the release. The ones they release nowadays. Yeah, I don't know. I hope they start releasing the old ones again, because I like the old ones. I was just talking about this with my friends too, because they also really like the Ultra Boosts, but like we're just not a fan of the new ones. All right, what is it again? Couple Peace. Couple Harmony Parental. Couple Peace Harmony. Couple Peace Harmony Daughter. Couple, peace, parental, harmony, daughter. Couple, harmony, parental, daughter, fortune. Okay. Couple, harmony, parental, daughter, fortune. All right, let's explore. I don't know. I don't know where anything is. The Pokemon quiz! Oh, please don't remind me. The Pokemon quiz is awful. Oh, God. What are city socks? Are those your homeless shoes? You basically like don't wear shoes, so you wear socks and sat down in the city. Oh, cool. Oh, this is my new persona. Nice. Nice. All right, where are we? We're in the Lantern Square. Oh shit, we're back in the beginning. I'm out of focus. Oh my god! Neko Shoga! You're so cute! I love W, the crucial guard. Alright, I got a bunch of wind stuff. Who's ready? Who's ready? Oh my god, they're so cute! Look at the Neku Shoguns! They're so cute! Alright, where are we? Inari Taisha. Alright, let's go back. Oh, they're from Adidas too? My pet peeve is... Oh! Stepping on gum! Oh! Yeah, stepping on gum sucks. Oh, dude! Stepping on dog shit, too. But, like, at least you can spray it really, really hard. Oh, man. You know what I actually hate the most, though? When someone spills a drink on your shoe. Oh, man. I remember, like, back in the day, I would wear, like, expensive high heels to the club. I don't know why. It was just really stupid. But, like, go to, like, Vegas or something like that, and then, like, someone spills, like, cranberry juice in your shoe. Oh, God. It's like the worst. So nasty. I feel that hard, LOL. I had to throw my kicks away one time because of it. Wait, you're... Which... Wait, what did you step into? The gum? Aren't there ways to get rid of gum easily? Like, I don't know. I remember people said, like, toothpaste or some shit like that, right? I don't know if that really works. Does toothpaste really work? Oh, no. I think it's, like, for your hair. Wait, has anyone ever got gum in their hair when they were a kid? Let's see, ice and... what was that? Oh, ice and bless. Ice and blessed. Oh, I have this guy, I think. Yeah, when someone steps on your shoe. Yeah, that's so annoying. I hate that too. Someone pukes? Oh no! You gotta be a dodger for that. You gotta make sure you keep your eyes on your surroundings around drunk people. Oh, fuck that. My hair was too short to have gum stuck in my hair. You never had like a sibling that just like fucking just screwed you over? Oh wait. Oh god, that's horrible. Dude, this one time we went to the club. Dennis was so drunk, he threw up in a cup. Because he couldn't make it to the bathroom. Oh my god, I had to keep handing him cups after cups after cups because it fell off! Oh my god, okay, I'm so sorry. Okay, no more trouble throw up. I'm sorry. I just had to share that story. You know, all my disgusting stories. It was funny as fuck though, but it was so nasty. Oh god, I don't know why I even talk about it. I can't talk about throw up because it makes me want to throw up sometimes. Oh, I had gum in my hair once. You try to comb it out! Oh, aka just splitting it. You're basically just spreading it all over, right? I remember as a kid, my cousin pissed me off. Oh my god. Wait, what did your cousin do? Did he fucking steal your Pokemon cards or something? Shit, what the hell? I remember as a kid, my cousin pissed me off so much, I dumped my whole Coca-Cola drink on him. I feel like that's something I would have done because I saw it in the movies and I just thought it was like really, really cool. And then I wouldn't have known that it was something that, like, would get you in trouble. Yeah, that's so funny. Were there any parents there? Did you get in trouble? Or did you get away with it? You know someone's mad when they say Coca-Cola, not Coke? Or is that just a sign of age? Like, I think my sister gave me shit because I said marijuana. I was like, yeah, sometimes I take marijuana. And she's like, bitch, why are you saying marijuana? I'm like, why not? Oh wait, I'm not paying attention! Oh god, okay. Can you guys make sure I pay attention? I wasn't paying attention. Where am I? Make sure I pay attention, please. I forgot. Where are we supposed to pray at again? Harmony. Something harmony, parental, daughter, fortune? Is that Makoto? Oh shit, no, Makoto was here. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Are we praying here? No shadows detected here. Oh, I didn't get in trouble? They sympathize with me? Oh, damn. I'm sensing something nearby. That one's not going down without a fight. We got some cool parents, man. Oh, shit. This guy's huge. Oh, I remember we fought this guy last time. Okay, nice! Let's do the fisties. I love my fisties. Ooh! Triggering a one more or follow-up automatically activates first. Cool. Oh, my Frayla, let's go! Damn! No, it's like teamwork. I remember as a kid dumping... What? I remember a kid dumping his milk on me in cafeteria while I was in elementary school? Wait, why? Little shit. Did you punch him in the face? Check out my new skill. Like when your parents say your whole name. Basically a whole ass name including Marvin's day. Oh, man. Luckily for me, it's, I don't have any... I don't have a whole name, you know? Just my first name and last name. Corgi and San. Your cute pie is here? What's a cute pie? Is it a cutie pie? Wait, am I going the wrong way? I think I'm going the wrong way. Beckoning Cat Square. Okay, what was the, oh, Japanese mail? Japanese mail's so pricey. Actually, then again, I use vegan mail. That shit's even more expensive. I got QP roasted sesame dressing. Wait, so it's mayonnaise and sesame dressing? I should offer a prayer. Oh, are we supposed to do it here? Where's the Harmony Shrine? We can't stick around here, but
this place sure is pretty. This shrine's a pretty big tourist spot in the real world.
Okay, where are the shrines at? Okay, I'm there. Where are the shrines at? La 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 la. Oh god, this place is huge. We're at the Path of Fortune. What? We're back here? I'm ready to have a salad? What are you gonna add to your salad? Do you like, does anyone in chat like to do fruits in their salad? I love fruits in my salad. Yo, get some craisins? Oh, thank you, kid. What is that? Oh, I remember I did this in Japan. Oh my god. Did anyone do this in Japan? There was somebody... Okay, there was like a foreigner that was there in Japan. They drank the water. Then you're supposed to do like some sort of cleansing thing where you like put the water in your hand, put the water in your hand. Something like that. But like somebody drank the water. In Kyoto. Oh god. Shrine Gate Corridor. What? Shredded cabbage? Wait, what? Cabbage? Interesting. Cabbage. Actually, hold on a second. I guess like shredded cabbage and sesame dressing is good when you eat with your tonkatsu. Like, I guess so. I like usually hate cabbage, but I like cabbage if I eat it with like fried foods. Ranch of a Thousand Island. That used to be my favorite. I used to love Thousand Island dressing. Where are these fucking shrines at?
Oh god, we are lost.
Alright, let's use our brains. Did I go this way yet? Let's go left. Seems stronger than the rest. Don't take it lightly. Butterfuck Shrine. Okay, we're not okay, nope. Nope. We already did Father Fox Shrine. Where's like Harmony and all that? Is this a shrine? There's like Meow Meow over there. Looks like we're safe for now. Path of Harmony. Fuck, where's the Path of Harmony? I don't remember what this is. Ooh, olive oil and lemon. Yes. Yeah, just a little bit of olive oil, or you can do like avocado oil too, as well. Ranch. I used to hate ranch, but Dennis has actually made me a ranch person now. Ranch is actually pretty good. I don't know. Oh, what's this one? Oh, Fox Couple. Where's the Path of Harmony? Is that the beginning? Lantern Square. Alright, we're totally lost. We're very lost. This is the entrance, right? Inari Taisha. Alright, this is a super entrance. How come there's no one here? Ooh! Awesome. Only toxic people like ranch. Have you ever had ranch? What do you... Okay. You ever had ranch with like buffalo wings? Pretty good. I used to be a blue cheese person. I don't know why. Blue cheese is actually pretty nasty. But if you eat ranch with like carrot sticks, celery, pizza, buffalo wings, pretty damn good. But if you use ranch as like a dressing, like, ugh. Like for your salad, ugh. Oh, it was couple? Oh, okay. Wait, Path of Harmony. Oh, I already did a couple, so I have to go to Harmony now. What the fuck is it? Where is it? Well, what do we have? Oh, shit. Let's go right. Parental Square. Oh, here's Parental Square. Just run away. Ooh, he's pretty strong. He has a strong one. Okay, I just need a... Okay, so Parento is here. Turn around, turn around. Go the other way. Oh god. Okay, here's Parento. Path of Harmony! Okay, we did it! Oh, Wingstop all the way! Buffalo Wild Wings sucks ass! They do have a truffle wing though that I do want to try. But it sucks. Or like, buffalo wing typically is too salty. Hooters? I haven't had Hooters in so long, but if I remember correctly, aren't Hooter wings pretty good? And I like Wingstop all the way. Wingstop is like my Jimmy Jam. Oh my god! What about you guys? What's your favorite wing place? Had to leave the toxicity behind when I lost all my friends. Wait, what happened, Airy? Okay, you didn't meet them anyways. You didn't meet them anyways. I'm gonna ambush them. I'm gonna ambush them. How do I bush them with my bush? Can I bush them? I'm gonna bush them. Bush, 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 bush. Whatever. There you go. Wait, what? Oh, come on! I totally bushed them. Totally bushed them. Such nonsense. Alright, what are you looking against again? Maragian. Ooh, Maragian. Right, let's get this person. Weakness is win! Oh, did I miss? Yay! Easy. My gun is so tiny. Alright, Parental Shrine. Ooh! My favorite wing place only exists here. It's called Town Wings. Ooh, what's your favorite flavor? Pluckers? What's Pluckers? Mech Wings? What are all these made up names? Oh god, Jalermo's here. I had a nice sub. Oh, I hate subs. I do not like subs. So we restored Ginny's mod powers back, Palermo, and we're deciding whether or not to restore yours back. Pluckers. I know Cluckus. Pluckers Wing Bar. Austin. Oh, this is like Texas. Killeen. This is all Texas area? Anyone know what Cluckus is? Kukyu has like this like atomic sauce or something where you have to sign a wager if you want to eat it. More like weak stuff. Weak stuff is good, okay? Some students from Austin was the founder of this place. Oh. I heard truffle wings were good. Oh, from Buffalo Wild Wings. Next is Daughter Fox Shrine. Oh, I don't know if I actually found the Daughter Fox Shrine, did I? Let's see. Lemon pepper flakes. Oh, man. I want some wings now. You guys are gonna make me hungry. Oshite! Hey, there's a checkpoint. Huh, I'm gonna work my way backwards. Daughter Shrine. Path of Harmony. Cool, I have to try Pluckers when I'm there. I have to add it to my long list of things to try. Doesn't look like there's any shadows around. Wait, were we just here? Oh, this is just takes you in a circle. Oh yeah, it does take you back in a circle. Alright. This is just like the front, right? There's nothing here. Okay. I want some buffalo chicken wings now. Man. Ooh, Daughter Fox Shrine. Ooh, buffalo chicken tenders. Oh, I remember at the movie theaters, Rio would have like the best buffalo chicken tenders. Oh, man. Dude, I miss going to the movie theaters. Oh, we got it. Are we done? Oh, we're not. Fortune Shrine. Okay, we got this. So easy. Fortune. Daughter Fox Shrine takes you to Path of Fortune. Oh, let me go back. Wait. Fortune Shrine? This one? Nice. Yay, we did it! You wanted to send Nikki the link? Oh, yeah, I did. I couldn't figure out what her Discord name was. I was trying to find... I was trying to find her Discord name. Is it the real Nikki? Nikki? I couldn't find it. Done. Ooh, Inari statue ahoy. Yeah, I was gonna Discord DM it to her. Ew, licorice. Wait, Ginny, time out Dwizzle too. Oh, what the hell?
Just so you know, Inari,
that's some heathenly shit
boxes.
Right there.
Just a
licorice. It must be a joke, right? No one really eats licorice, right, Dwizzle?
Okay, so, based on what we saw earlier...
I have this one cute friend in LA, but I try to put up with her because she has two toxic corgis. What? Did you just call corgis toxic? That's so rude. Oh shit, Zenkichi. Zenkichi. Damn, Palermo just called dogs toxic. That's so fucked up. Imagine insulting people's pets. Dogs and... Oh, gun! I'll just fucking shoot you. I love when they're weak to guns. You just keep shooting them. How are Steve and Shiro? They're sad now because you called them toxic. I'm gonna have to tell them. I'm gonna have to let them know. Oh god, Makoto. Oh shit, there's people here. Oh, no one's here. Oh my god. Get out of the way! Oh, damn! She about to die! Okay, who do I need to heal? To all allies? Yeah, everyone needs a good healing. Let's do it. Oh shit. Oh my god. What a cheater! Who else has guns? Come on! Give me another one. Yay! Oh god, that does like no damage! I love orange soda. I love Coke. I love orange soda. I used to hate Sprite, but I've been drinking Sprite lately. I love soda. Sodas are fucking... That's like my weakness right there. Instead of drinking alcohol, I replace it with just drinking sodas. But at least I don't drink like more than one soda. Okay, maybe two at the most on the weekend. If I'm like feeling like super happy. No, she has to be in Discord. I feel like she's definitely in Discord. Maybe she's on... Is she on Discord? Wait, does she not have a Discord server?
Her eyes are shining now. Perfect. Let's get...
She's a server? She may not be in the Discord. Oh, no, I tried... Because I feel like I DM'd her before. Nothing I tried searching her through my Discord DMs. Yeah. Find the couple... Okay. Goodbye, Red Rocket statue. Yeah, I feel like we DM'd each other before. Beckoning Cat Square. Let's go! Aha, Palermo, what lies are you spreading? Should we? Let's return from jail, I guess. Why not? Let's see if there's anything cool to buy. Or we can fuse some new personas. Yes. Also, everyone, I've been uploading videos on the VOD channel, okay? If you guys want to watch the VODs, watch it on YouTube. Request, explore jail. Kind of sucks that we can't explore Kyoto. Oh, you're getting your first shot Sunday? Nice. I'm gonna hit them up and tell them to, stick it in your balls. Gyutan ice cream, 30 HP. Oh, I feel like I haven't really been needing these. I feel like I have so many. I do want the... Oh god, oh my god, so expensive. Oh! So expensive. What? That's all I got? We're not picking up any... Ooh, Chief Cutlass. Chief Cutlass. Who's this weapon for? Does anyone know? Velvet room. Ooh, can we make some new personas? Ginny, do you like the personas Welcome that I made? They're the all so cute. You wish to browse the entrance. Remember texting questions to ChaCha for answers before smartphones were a thing? No! I remember Ask Jeeves. ChaCha? Who the hell is ChaCha?
What will you be would you like to register?
This persona back in my day, the word chacha, wasn't that also like a name for like the vagina? The chacha, your chichi, your chachi, or something? Oh, is it Morgana's weapon? Oh, the cutlass, okay. Create new persona. Who should I make? Kikuri Hime. What's her specialty again? What's that square thing? Is she like a defense? Defense bitch? Let me see. Decreases defense. She doesn't even seem that great. One ally. Dodge wind is not stag. I don't know. She looks boring. She looks cute though. I was wondering if she looks cute. Oh, Shisa. Should I bring Shisa back? Legion? Was Legion again? No. Oh man, there's no other like cool like higher one I can make. An enhancement. Oh god, Principality, you're so fucking weak. Should I level Principality? Nah.
Can head back. Be on your side.
The Chancha. I don't remember that one. I think they just called it because that's the number for what it was. Oh, 242, 242. Interesting. But, like, wasn't that back then where there was no such thing as unlimited text? So anytime you texted the so-called cha-cha, you were billed, like, 30 cents a message? Oh, my God. When I was a kid, we discovered, Flash. Do you remember Flash on the phone? If you called someone and hit Flash, you can, dial someone else's number and then merge the calls together and then merge. I remember, like, when we were kids, we would call each other and then get, like, 9 people on the line and just talk about nothing. But we just thought it was so fun to get, like, 1 million people together, like, on the phone. Like, oh, my God, this is so cool. Oh, let's call this person. Nice. Let's call this person. And we just called, like, a bunch of people. And then, like, our parents would look at the phone bills and just basically bitch us out because, like, I think you were charged. You always charge a lot for that whenever you called people. Should we explore jail? View requests. That's safe. Overrated. Yeah, I wonder what's going to be like if we were all parents, what are we going to be suffering from our kids just like accidentally like, I don't know, what's it gonna, if you don't have like unlimited data, you can really fuck yourself over with the phone bills. Dude, I remember my sister did that to my brother because we're on my brother's phone bill right now. And she accidentally used her phone when she was in the Philippines and was billed like $800. Oh man, something crazy stupid like that. And I remember when I was a kid, I went to the Philippines. Why is it all Philippines? I went to the Philippines when I was 14 and I left my cell phone in the taxi that was dropping us off at the airport. And this is back then when, like, we didn't really use cell phones, but we just had them. Like, no one really used cell phones back then. We just had them because we thought we were cool, right? You just use it to call each other, maybe text, not really. Then your friends really had cell phones. But, like, I remember I didn't realize it was gone for, like, 2 weeks until my mom got, like, a phone bill from AT&T. And it was, like, $8,000 worth of, like, calls. And I was like, holy shit, I'm in so much trouble. Yeah, fuck AT&T. They didn't even care. They're just like, nope, you have to pay this. It's like, well, obviously I wasn't in the country. Some dipshit took my phone and like, you know, did like a bunch of like collect calls like all over the world. It was crazy. I don't know what the hell who they were calling. They were literally calling just like random people from all over the world and like accrued like $8,000 worth of phone calls. Fuck, man. Yeah, so weird thing. Texting calls, right? So much money. These phone bill companies are just ripping us off, man. Filipinos, man. Yeah, this is in Manila. Manila. Yes, bunch of thrillers in Manilas, man. All right, drink some water. Cheers. They must have had a great 2 weeks, but they were just calling like random countries. It wasn't just like calling one country. It was like calling like random countries in like Africa, Europe, Asia. Like it was weird. All right, go to Otra checkpoint. Oh, did we go back here? Oh, nice, easy. Yeah, that was like one of the best vacations I ever had when I was younger. But it was also the worst because the giant ass phone bill that we had. Your mugs are so huge, Corgi. Maybe it just looks huge because you're so small. La, la, la. Yeah. Okay, let me go to my checkpoint. Who do we need to level up? Because I want to use Zenkichi, but I think he's too OP right now. Jan, if you play this game, I feel like you should play this on a hard difficulty. I think normal will be too easy for you. Because I'm like flying by in this game. Corgi, Futaba... damn, Zenkichi! No one's leveling up! Damn! Alright, let's level up Yusuke. Yusuke, Ryoji, and let's get... I guess we'll just keep Morgana, right? Morgana's my win user. Yeah. Yeah, why not?
Go ahead.
I think Ryuji has been like the most useless so far. Alright, let's go to Ryuji. Are you gonna see Demon Slayer in the movie theater? Probably not. Probably just wait until the digital is out. Lockpick 3? Is it worth it to unlock all these... Oh fuck, I don't have enough bond. Ah! Need more. I'm almost there, Connie. I haven't been leveling up my treasure chest thing. Is it worth it? Wait, why aren't you a bum? I tried to one-shot the jail last night, but I ran out of SP too quickly. You got your bung whooped a couple times. Oh my god. What difficulty level are you playing this game on? Ooh. But yeah, I want to watch the Demon Slayer movie. I've never paid to watch an anime movie in a movie theater before, so. I don't know. I've been waiting for you, imposters. Alright, just wait for the digital to come out in like June. Corey, what are some of your favorite games to play? I love shooter games. I love Mario Kart. I'm like hooked on Mario Kart sometimes. I like playing like Overwatch. It's really fun. What else is there? I'd be down to play like Dynasty Warriors co-op and just run around like destroying things with as Lu Bu. That'd be really cool too. But I like horror games too, but I also do hate horror games. I like experiencing horror games, but I also really like hate it. Who's my favorite character? Wait, in this game? It's definitely not H-A-R-U, aka Horseface. I don't know, I like everyone except for the Horseface and Anne. I don't really like Anne. I feel like she's like kind of like meh. She's super bland. Although I learned that I can heal myself for free. No, it's not that simple, Akane-chan. Your father isn't the one at fault. It's the man who killed your mother in the first place. The bug pink girl, she's hot. Oh, you're talking about Futaba? She's cool. I like the girl who's talking right now, Makoto. She's probably like my favorite. We call her Hips. I give you credit for horror games I can't handle. Yeah, I think like my favorite horror games are like the click and play ones though. Like, have you heard of Franbo before? I didn't play Franbo, but I watched Markiplier play it. But I like games like that where you like click around and it's like really horrorful. I don't know what the word. It's like scary and creepy and psychological thrillers and like really fucked up shit. I think the first game that I ever streamed on Twitch was like one of the most fucked up games I've ever fucking played. Holy shit. It was really sad. It was about child abuse and it was like you're playing as this kid that was like abused by his like family and like I don't know, man. It was so sad. And I think the ending wasn't even satisfying. The ending was even more sad, I feel like. Oh shit, what's going on? The Telltale games? I did the Walking Dead one. That was pretty cool. It was really sad too. Oh. Ooh, Devil May Cry! Oh my gosh! Dancing Flower, hi! I love Devil May Cry. I think there's a DLC that's out now. What does that even mean? They're just some phonies. It sure won't look like us when we're done with them. You better make it quick. Hang on, Akane. I'm coming to get you. Yeah, there's like a DLC that I haven't played yet. What is this? Oh, let's split up. Time to defeat the doppelgangers. Get your back. Oh no, I should have brought Zenkichi to the battle. Wait, what is this battle? He's just like standing there. Wait, stop spinning. I'm trying to go over here. Detonate! Did it work? Ow! Nuclear attack, she said? Nuclear attack? Why did she say nuclear attack? Ah. Oh my god, it dodged it! What a fucker! Oh my god, a little fucker dodged it! Where'd he go? Is he over there? Oh, he's spinning. Okay, I'm gonna get him now. I'm gonna get you now. Haha. We'll spin too, bitch. You ain't the only one with the stripper moves. Okay, media is one person, right? No! What about media? Oh! What's medium health? Oh my god, do I not have it? 40 HP. Nice. Alright, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he's behind me! He's behind me! Oh god. He's spinning. Oh wait, I got a crit in. Does that mean anything? Yay! Ow! Oh my god. Oh god, huh, the lock-on is so annoying. How do I get rid of the lock-on? Oh, there you go. Oh shit. Oh my god, my health! 30%. Get me some Devil Luffy fruit. Wait, hold on a second. Wait, what am I doing? Did it work? I don't know if it worked or not. I keep forgetting I have these. Increases attack. Wait, did it? Was it bad that I increased my attack? I'll use this. Thanks, Futaba. No, get out of there! Shit! Oh no! Get over here! Go! Wait, he's on fire! Why is he on fire? Why is he on fire? Holy shit! Oh god! He's fucking me up! Yikes! Oh my god, are we both spinning at the same time? Is there a critical, technical one? No, get out of there! Oh no, I was gonna spin on it, fucker! He copied me! He copied me! I was trying to spin on it. Go, go, spin! Oh, no. The wrong one! I spun on the wrong one! Where'd he go? Oh, is he here? Okay, here, there he is. Ooh, nice! Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god! Okay. Yeah, I definitely did not see that coming. I thought it was gonna be easy. Oh, this is the old Persona music, right? Holy shit, how do you block this? Fuck you, man. Holy shit, man, this guy's like crazy. Yo, chill! What the hell? Great, now I'm gonna have to like stock up on this damn shit now. We got anything cool? Oh my god. Haha! We're just spinning around. Oh my god, he copied me! Stop copying me! What a dickhead. god, we need more health. I was just complaining about how I don't need to buy more health. I was like, I'm good on health. Whoa! Crazy! Crazy! Oh shit! Oh shit, was I taking hits just now? Oh, that was me. That was my... Wow, this is like so fast paced. I feel like I'm fighting Riku again from Kingdom Hearts. Like you can just do this and just heal. And Kingdom Hearts just like think really fast. Oh no, I ran out of ammo. Auto lock is actually not that bad. Oh my gosh, I know. It's like strippers versus strippers. It's so cute. It was all strippers. Oh fuck, don't get caught up in it. Oh man, we're using the 50 HP now. Crap, we're gonna buy some more health in. I stopped buying health because I was like, oh, we have so many, we don't need it. We never need it. Wrong! Oh, showtime! Whatever, just fucking use it. Ah! Bianco, hello! What's going on? Sorry, Bianco, I didn't see your message earlier. Stripper and stripper. Luckily, none of us are wearing stilettos, so it doesn't hurt that much. Wait, do I have to fight doubles of everyone? Wouldn't that... Oh my god, that'd be so hard if I had to fight doubles for everyone. Ooh, pizza rolls! Cold brew! Burgers of the Champions! Oh my god. I haven't had pizza rolls in so long. Are they from, like, Tostitos, right?
We ain't losing to no phonies!
They may have appeared like us on the surface, but in the end, they were pale imitations.
Hey, Bianca, thank you for the luck. I appreciate that.
Not against the real thing.
No way. How could this happen?
How could this happen?
How could my Guild of Thieves lose? Does that mean you're the real ones?
See.
So you're the actual Joker?
You betcha. Can't mimic authenticity.
Please trust us, Akane-chan. And your father, too.
None of us would ever give in to injustice.
I hate this music, though.
We never stray from our chosen
The Midnight Stack, yes. My favorite college food was like ramen with egg. And I thought adding egg into it was so like, oh my god, so fancy. And then you want to get insta fancy? You want to add like bok choy in there? Hi, Ken. How are you doing today? Hello. What's going on, Sir Kenmeister?
I was afraid. Lose you, and so I turned my back on justice and buried the thought of vengeance for Aoi. All this time, I've been fooling myself.
How do you know Chai's not DMing me right now, Palermo?
But I couldn't.
How do you know?
So I want to set things right. I swear that I'll bring those criminals to justice for what they've done to you too. And Akane, I need your courage to do it.
Really? Are you really going after him?
Yes. Consider it a promise to your mother.
I'm further ahead than Jan. What are you talking about, Bolero? Huh?
Never, ever forgive you if you break it.
Don't worry. I never will, Akane.
Oh, don't make promises you can't keep, Zenkichi. Damn it, fuck, now I want ramen. Mmm. Ramen, that sounds so good.
Akane!
Beaver, what's going on? Hello. Oh no, Akane, come back to life, don't die! Oh. Beaver, why? Why, Beaver? Wait, Beaver, do you have your points back now? Do exclamation mark points, Beaver? Do you have your money back? Nah, Jen, take Beaver's money away again. I like your necklaces. Thanks! I want to get more necklaces. This is just my cheap, like, one that I got from... like, Korea. E-online store. Oh! Is she gonna die?
Thanks.
Some kind of joke. It has to be.
Toshi! Akane! Well, she's gonna be back, right? She's not dead.
This is how it always happens.
Yeah, didn't anyone not tell Zenkichi this like before? Look at how traumatized he is. Oh my god, we're so mean.
That's a sure sign the real Akane will go back to normal too. So cheer up, Wolf.
I can't believe no one told us, so fucked up.
That display of emotion as you cried your heart out. It was touching, to say the least.
Mm-hmm. It made me. They might as well just let him keep crying and be like, okay, let's tell him afterwards. You convinced her well.
Something like that.
Gotta say, you're one hell of a dad.
Very admirable, Wolf.
And that's putting it mildly. He did everything he could to protect Akane-chan. Even risking his own life.
Would you cut it out? I'm nowhere near that competent.
Are you blushing? All jokes aside, there's no need to hold back anymore, Wolf. Together, we can strike down any evil. All of us working as one.
Never thought a thief could teach me a thing or two. But you know what? I made Akane a promise to arrest Konoe and Owada. And bring this case to an end.
Damn right!
Not to backtrack, but what's going on with Akane in the real world?
Actually, we came here because we heard she was kidnapped.
Maybe she was never kidnapped to begin with. Might be good to check if she's at home.
Sounds wait, like they never plan. Even checked if she was for real kidnapped by- Oh my god, we didn't even do our due diligence. Eh. I mean, I guess we had to do her castle anyways, right? Akechi's outfit? Oh, I actually, didn't really- Yeah, Goro Akechi's outfit was like... amazing. I loved it. I loved it so much. I'm so sad that he's not in this game. I was looking forward to seeing him, and then I finished the anime, and I was like, oh, okay, I guess that's what happened.
You grew up, maybe even a little too fast. I was so desperate to protect you, that I became blind to just about everything else. I failed you as a father. But I'm done running away. Konoe's going
oh yeah, you did cosplay as Joker, didn't you? Going down with him. I heard that you're doing a Anne cosplay next.
I won't lose sight of justice ever again.
Dad?
Akane! Are you alright? You're not hurt anywhere or anything, are you?
I'm okay.
Oh.
She rushed her in a hot tub stream with Aaron and I proposed as a joke. Ha 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 ha.
That's right.
Yeah, she told me that Aaron doesn't really like being on chat or something, or on stream. I think that's how she was before. I remember like when we streamed in like San Diego, I think she didn't really like being on stream either.
There's a lot to talk about. Will you hear me out, Akane?
I was watching her stream wondering where the hot tub was. No, okay, first of all, I asked her, because I was just like, someone told me that you have an inflatable hot tub. And she's like, what? Who said that? And I was like, this fucking troll in my fucking chat.
How did Akane-chan become a monarch?
But I actually believed you because Dennis asked me too if they bought a hot tub. And I was like, what?
Is that what makes you a monarch though?
Well, one thing's for certain. Akane was made into a monarch to capture us.
But yeah, you told me they had like an inflatable hot tub or some shit like that. And I asked her. And she's like, no.
He was acting on Owada's orders.
So I was like, how would an inflatable hot tub even work?
Do you think Konoe made Alice and Natsume into monarchs too?
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, they did it at a friend's place. Ah, gotcha, gotcha.
That part remains a mystery. Playing with other people's hearts like that.
He
We won't get away with this.
Yeah, just you wait, you Goshen mother...
Ooh, you about to cuss?
Is it gone? Oh, looks like they haven't found this place just yet.
That is!
We're stuck here unless we do something.
Can you give them their snackies?
From a side, Nijima.
What? From sis?
Hello? It's been some time. Do you remember?
Oh, Sai! Oh! Yay!
Thanks.
Where did Dennis go?
Sounds like you've stuck your nose into something big again.
Hi! Is Ricardo here? Ricardo, the bubbies are here.
Good to hear you're all okay.
Sis, thank you.
Cheryl's here.
Come through for us.
He's gone.
My help doesn't come cheap, you know.
For real, you really saved our asses. We would have been totally boned if you hadn't got Grant.
Wait, stuff. Wouldn't it be cool if Sai also gets a persona? I doubt it though. That'd be cool if she also gets a persona. If I've ever seen
one. Flattery won't get you anywhere, just so you're aware.
Wow.
Plus, I can't take all the credit. Anyway, I have some good news. The arrest warrant for the Phantom Thieves has been voided. That should keep the police off your backs for the time being.
What? How did that happen?
The arrest warrant didn't have a judge. What's more, the evidence submitted was fake. It seems like someone wanted you all arrested. And they didn't care what for, so long as it was done. Not only that, but it turns out the Public Security Bureau had a hand in Inspector Hasagawa's unlawful investigation. The prefectural police are scrambling to cover this up right now. They can't afford to be out looking for you. I'll contact you if anything happens. In the meantime, just focus on getting out of your current predicament, okay? You can thank me once this case is closed.
Sis, thank you so much.
Stay safe, Ricardo. All right, I have business to take care of. I'm looking forward to hearing from you again.
How encouraging to know there are others out there who support us.
Mm-hmm. We need to do all we can to succeed, for their sakes, too.
We just gotta come up with a plan. What should we do?
If Kanoe is responsible for changing everyone's hearts, then it's likely this case will be resolved once we change his heart.
Yeah, and we'll clear our names, too.
Right. We won't be suspects in the director's murder anymore, either.
But we still don't have the keyword for Kanoe's jail.
He seems to be more aware of our activities than we expected. I doubt we'll be able to carry out Zenkichi's plan at this point.
And that's not all. If he knows about us, then he probably knows to keep his keyword safe as well. Safe to assume he won't just carelessly let it slip out. Not while his heart's liable to be changed.
Up Shit Creek without a paddle. Now what?
We just need someone who can get him his keyword without raising suspicion. Is that right?
Do you know of such a person?
What about Kuan Ichinose?
Of course. Ichinose-san's the one who developed Emma, and she's had contact with Kanoe, thanks to the lecture at the university.
Ichinose-san might be able to get Kanoe's keyword without seeming out of place.
This just might work.
Good job, Sophia.
A piece of cake, as they say.
Piece of cake! Speaking of cake, look what I got. Janus, look! I got a deliciously light cheesecake.
Hello there. You seem to be doing okay. Great to hear. Truly brightens my day.
It's a microchip. Oh, Ichinose.
And I'm sure you have something interesting for me, so I can't help but be excited.
Deliciously light. Cheryl.
Did something happen?
Leave it.
Or wait, let me back up a bit.
I infected. How are you doing today? Cheryl, come here.
We never told Ichinose.
Stay here, Cheryl. Stay here.
That's true. We should fill her in on what.
I need to make sure she doesn't mess with Steve.
It sounds like you're all together. Okay.
They're gonna get in a fight. Yeah, it's one of my favorite. It's like a very light cheesecake cake.
It
seems not like cheesecake, but like just cheesecake. The cheese space cake.
Hey, this ain't nothing to laugh about.
Oh, she wants to see Steven Shiro? Shiro's here.
Guess that wasn't
well, he's in the corner right now.
I think I understand what's going
he might
on.
Come here soon.
So, you're after Kanoe-san's keyword, right?
Right. Do you think you can get it out of him?
Well,
yeah, it's a Japanese style. It's so good.
I mean, I already got it from
hey, JJ, do you have a dog?
Say what?
But how?
Well, the day you guys came to that lecture, there was a little social gathering afterward for some of the bigger names involved. It was there I ran into Kanoe-san.
Ichinose could be cute,
card.
But her bangs need to be like... right there on the front. Like down here. Her bangs are like this. Now, like, oh my god. Look at the height difference between the eyebrows and the hair.
Sure I had it. Right?
You have three dogs? I didn't know.
Please, you gotta find
what kind of dogs are they? What?
Oh, right. Okay. I think it was around here somewhere.
I'm kind of get the show. I'm like, I'm kind of sad. The showy girl is not here,
isn't she? And it's gonna take till tomorrow. How messy do you think her room is?
A small price to pay, but if this gets us his keyword,
we'll be able to enter Kanoe's jail.
Can we really count on her, though?
I'm not so sure.
Wait, Heather. Wait, is Heather here?
Right now. Yeah. Let's just make sure we're prepared for when we finally infiltrate the jail.
Because I think the next jail is the one that's like people's favorite. I think. Shit, shitter, and little shit. And are you dipshit?
What up, Osaka?
So, we're finally at Kanoe's home base.
Oh, cool, we're in Osaka now. Yay!
Man, we had to come here for Phantom Thief, biz. We could have stuffed ourselves stupid.
Well, Sophia,
we went to Osaka. Jail nearby? I fucking love Osaka. I love it more than Tokyo.
I can smell
oh, Pit Lab! A chihuahua makes an interior mix. Oh. Did they ever fight with each other?
This is it, you guys. Do or die. We're gonna take that asshole Kanoe down and settle this once and for all.
My corgi's in the bay. Wait, what? You have people in the bay that have corgis? Or is that unicorns?
If this were a movie, you'd probably be taken out within the next 30 minutes.
Hi, Sins! How are you doing today? Hello! What's going on?
Luckily, we won't have to worry about getting
caught. Hype says corgis! I didn't know how many!
Well, Osaka is Japan's kitchen. I can't imagine a better place to...
Wait, how do you like being in, Texas in comparison to the Bay Area? Or JJ, you can just move to California.
Yeah, she was up in Adam this morning.
Oh, Harley. Right. Oh my god, bubba.
Thanks.
I don't know why, but
yeah, just come to California. It's like Texas has like no income tax, though, right? I forgot you have like your printing business and stuff.
Yeah. Can't trust the police and all that. Getting back to business though.
Wait, Palermo, we were talking about this earlier and I showed you the bandage. Did you forget?
Oh, right.
Yeah, I got my shot this morning.
Ichinose is calling. I'll put it on speaker.
No, you're not doing the shirts anymore? What? Didn't you just do something recently?
Good morning, Penny.
Or like, I guess a couple months back.
Feed as usual.
You're away? Sure. Yeah, Ken, I remember you were talking about getting your first shot.
Forget who you're talking to?
Zero?
I found it.
Stay.
No problem whatsoever.
Wait.
Oh, stay.
Yeah. He's sticking his tongue at me right now. So cute.
He's like. Zephyrman.
I think it's so cute when dogs leave their tongue out. How do you keep your floor so clean? Zephyrman. Oh, I hate like dog hair all over the place. I like have to vacuum. Interloper, hello. What's up? Thank you for the follow.
It's an old live action superhero.
Yeah, I have to like keep on vacuuming. Like for example, I have a mat back there that's like dark. So I have to get the hand vacuumer, and I just vacuumed it earlier. Small time.
No, he must be a big superhero buff. So it's a super.
Hey, holy ears! What's going on? How are them ears?
That is his keyword. Well, whatever his reason, we can enter the jail now. Thank you for your help, Ichinose.
Let me see if Steve is done.
Nonsense. It was easy. Besides, hearing you guys go about your business truly brightens my day.
Oh, good boy, Steve! I think you did it! Yay! Good boy! see them though. I can sort of see them. There you go. Steve, the dark one. Shiro, the white face one. The Japanese voice is a little bit more. They do sound nice in Japanese. I like battling with them in Japanese, but when it comes to like talking in like this long, I'd rather just listen to it in English. But yeah. Hey, Interloper, are you done? Are you finished with this game? Hey, buddy, my ears are not as holy as they used to be, but they are fine. Yeah, I feel like I probably ruined the holiness of your ears. Too many dick jokes, you know? Yeah, Palermo, I'm gonna tell them what you said earlier. What did you say about the corgis again? Toxic? Hi, Steve. I just changed his bandana today. Doesn't he look so handsome? He's wearing a little bandana right now. This is Christmas bandana, but it's okay. Oh, Jan, did you get your knife yet? This one? Oh my god, these are from like 5 years ago. This... Now this one, Naiko recommended me and some other people. I just got this one. These are my Sony headsets. I use them for my editing my ASMR videos. Very nice, very nice. Yes, ma'am. Do you like your knife? Do you like it? I just got my my paring knife, but I don't know if I want to keep it. Because I kind of want to change the... I want a different handle color. Oh yeah, Jan, I heard you're like stretching in the shower or some shit. You stretching in the shower now, Jan? Why do you need to stretch? Do you have like any body aches? I play Fruit Ninja with a bunch of A4 sheets of paper. That sounds fun.
I guess I am pretty amazing, but it's kind of embarrassing when someone else...
Jan's probably out. Grinding in Persona 5 Strikers right now.
The real fight is only just beginning, right? Make sure you don't get yourselves killed out there. Alright, I can't wait to hear
crazy.
All the juicy...
Wait, Jen, are we still hanging out on Friday?
Adios,
I don't know if, I don't know if Dennis is free enough to go to Bubblegum, though. So we're not going to go to Bubblegum on Friday. I think he has, like, meetings or something.
Right. Changing Kanoe's heart should bring an end to the change of heart epidemic.
Man, this is turning out to be one hell of a...
Maybe we could try something else to eat.
I'll say.
What else do we want to eat?
We're not done just yet. Not
what else do we
want to
eat? I don't know. I just wanted to try Bubblegum for some reason.
You know what they say? It ain't over till it's over. Hey, are you sure...
The camel management? It's here.
Come on.
I still have, Ben, let me borrow his drill bit, so... I told him that, that you didn't come over last time, so... But he said he doesn't need it right now.
I'm bringing him in too.
I did melt my shelf, though. That was fun. Yeah, has anyone tried Bubblegum before?
Alright, what do you say we get going?
Can you find us the best entry point, Sophia?
Okay, leave it to me.
Leave it to me! Rodeo 39, thank me later. Where is that? Oh! Dotonbori! Ah! Ah! Sorry. Wait, Japan! Okay, hold on a second. Yo, let me, Osaka. Yo, I was in Osaka. Osaka! Hold on a second. Can we reminisce Osaka really quick?
Leave it to me.
Is this it? This is... Look, we're here! Same place! Where's the crab place? Oh, wait, the octopus? Oh my god, this is really loud. Oh, this is... Where's the crab place? Oh, these guys are so cute. They're like doing poles. Wait, where's the crab? Did I not show the crab? Crab. There's no crab here. Oh my god. Maybe this one? Oh, damn. Maybe I didn't take any videos with the crab then. Aww. Oh, my. Oh, I miss Japan. This is 2017. 2017! Ah! I remember when we left Japan, we were like, we're gonna go to Japan in 6 months. We haven't been back, and it's been 4 fucking months. Holy shit. Damn, how come we haven't been back to Japan? Alright, what does Zenkichi want? Is it OC? Oh, it's too far! The majority is Asian food. There's a variety of food you can choose from. Wait, Jan, have you been there? Is it good Asian food, or is it just like Instagram gimmick Asian food? Because I feel like a lot of like the food halls in general are always like the Instagram gimmick ones. Is it like really good food? Like... what's the one that you and Roku's went to, Jan? Do you remember? Mmm, I got some good stuff for you. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I want to go back to Japan. But Asia's not open right now. I think if you want to go to like Asia, some parts of it, you gotta quarantine for a little bit. Yay! Okay. We're gonna do cold lighting too. Nah, it's warm lighting. But yeah, there's this one that you and Roku's went to. Or did you meet up Momo there? Maybe you met up Momo there.
It can't be.
You're so pretty cool. Dotonbori River. Oh my gosh. Oh, we were here in Japan. Anyone else in chat been to Japan before? Oh my god. I'm actually really sad we didn't get to explore Kyoto though. Kyoto's like my favorite. Ooh, crab! Oh, crab hot pot! Damn, 6,600. The hell? Holy damn, priceless. Crab hot pot. 80 HP for all allies. Wait, I need to get this. Holy crap, that's expensive though. It was me and Momo. Oh, the packing district. Was it good? Good Asian food. It's similar to Grand Central for Anaheim packing district. What are your favorite foods to eat in that place, Dwizzle? Hamburg. Yeah, I wonder, are they open right now, though, because of COVID? 40 to all allies. Damn! Hamburg Benturu. That sounds delicious. Oh my gosh, I love exploring new cities. So fun. I'm so excited. Ooh, arcade! You better be careful. These arcades are a money grabber. You're like, it's only like 50 cents, and you keep spending and spending and spending and spending and not winning, and then sooner or later, it's fucking like 30 bucks. I went to the arcades in Akihabara. We were supposed to go to the Maid Cafe in Akihabara, but I think we ended up getting drunk. We went to this We went to they have like a beer there that's like a Japanese craft beer. Oh man, we got drunk. We didn't even get to go to the Maid Cafe. Oh, Osaka sushi. Oh, sushi. Oh my god. I missed Japan! Hey, Mariko, what year did you go? Man, I can't believe we didn't go to Japan for, like, 4 fucking years. I swore that I was gonna come back to Japan, like, 6 months later. Wow. Oh, comedy theater. Comedy theater. Oh, I guess we'll talk to her. Alright. Alright. I did my pity talk of the day. Are you planning on traveling? Yeah, we're actually looking at places that we can travel to that doesn't require a 14-day quarantine period. Homestyle ramen set. Ugh. Can't even cook it. 50 for one ally. What? But yeah, I still need to get one more vaccine shot though, so... I think like a week after we get our vaccine, maybe go back to, Maryland? Where's all the SP stuff? And then I wanted to go somewhere international. We were looking at places that are open, I think like, you know, like Dubai maybe? Belize was on there. I think Greece was like the most interesting one that I saw on the list. Agility plus 5. Is that good? What do we need agility for, people? Peeps, peeps, peeps. Reduce fire damage. Low. I don't want this crap. Mmm, Asian fusion. I got chicken karage. Damn. You're making me hungry. What about you guys? Are you guys planning to go anywhere? Travel anywhere? My friend went to Turkey a couple months back and it looked freaking amazing. Stop by again, okay? I got the same thing too, Palermo. Same shot as you. Dubai? Oh, you'll be there in August? Is that where it's like... It's in August like their peak season for like... the weather? Like super hot? My boyfriend and I are looking to go to Osaka in 2022. Yes! Yes! Wait, Mariko, were you here when we're watching videos of people? There was like vlogs in Super Nintendo World. Oh my god. It looks amazing. The food looks amazing. It's so freaking cute. I'm kind of nervous to travel since everyone's going to want to do the same thing. Exactly. That's why I kind of want to travel now while like people aren't really like fully vaccinated yet. Because I feel like once everything opens up, everyone's going to travel because we all have like travel fever. And yeah, I don't know. And like hotels and everything's gonna be so expensive. Flights are gonna be expensive. What did you? I don't know what I would do without Emma. Wait, why are they mad? Please give me answers. Oh my god, is this a statue that they're just praying to? Oh, that's creepy. Why? Everything is open over. Wait, where is over there? I'd love to visit California and Australia. You're already in Australia. What are you talking about? You're like a native Australian now. You've been there for like 2 years illegally. Not gonna lie, there was like no one at Disney and Universal. Yeah, I think Disney's opening up. My friend wanted to go. No quarantine advisory going there and coming back. Oh, yeah, to Dubai. Yeah. That's why, I don't know if I want to go to Dubai though.
I see.
Everything in Dubai just looks really like upscale. I don't know. I kind of want to go somewhere chill and just like eat. I feel like Dubai, you have to like dress really, really nice and all that stuff. I don't know. But what are some recommendations that you have for Dubai? Oh, the Blowfish restaurant. We went here. 50% to one ally. Maraku Kaja effect. Hey Jai, how are you doing today? Yeah, get him out of your country. Kick him out. He's doing nothing but polluting the Australian air. Okonomiyaki shop? Oh my god. Okonomiyaki! Oh! Me and Makoto shared an okonomiyaki.
Makoto.
Oh man, what am I gonna do? We're just gonna have Emma tell me which tour shop I should go to. Oh my god, these mindless peeps. I'm still getting updates. I have friends that live around there and three of them are coming along. Oh, with you. Oh, nice. So if you have locals there, then that's great. I feel like that's the best way to travel internationally, is to like meet up with locals. Scallop katsu? Shrimp katsu? Hmm? 20 HP to one ally, 10 HP. Okay, so let's go back this way. Let's go see Yusuke. Yusuke. Oh no, there's the jail right there. Oh god. Let's just pretend like Lavenza doesn't exist. No! She dragged me in! Damn it. I was trying to ignore her.
It appears your journey is finally entering its closing act. As for this man named Kanoe's ambition, all of the pieces have been gathered in one place.
All of the pieces. Why should I talk about that? Warped
for him to sacrifice the wills of others without hesitation.
Oh, I made sukiyaki. I'm gonna eat that real quick, actually.
Even your futures may fall into his hands.
We won't let that happen. Procrastinating. Aww. No, go Lucky. Hey, I did. My arm was sore, but I took an Advil, so I think it's okay now. It will be of use to you.
in all of the various jails.
Thank you for the lurk, Ken. Have fun in the booty hole. I hear it's pretty spacious in there. I don't know. Jan's been shoving lots of things up there.
They have been left to wander the metaverse. Defeating them may allow you to carry them within your heart. Know that facing them is not necessary.
Oh, can we get a Lavenza cosplay? She's so kawaii des. Are you supposed to do that? You can do whatever you want. I'm sure it's fine. Because for me, I could have, like, I used to do this thing when I was younger where I would swallow my pride. Well, I would, like, where I wouldn't swallow my pride. Okay. I would do this thing when I was young when I was, like, very, like, anti-medication. I was like, I'm not taking medication. I'm just gonna toughen it out. Oh, I'm just gonna be strong. Like, yeah, fuck that. Any little pain that I get now, I just take medication for it. Because I don't want to feel any fucking pain. I just want to chill. You just have to make sure, like, if you eat Advil, you have to eat it with food. Because it could fuck up with your stomach lining. Wait, I have to go check out the trailer? Wait, for what? Hold on. Hold on a second. I thought you were allowed to take over the counter meds so your body can sustain it. It's just pain. So all it does is suppresses the pain. I don't think it has anything to do with, like, all the stuff that goes on with how the vaccine works. Not to my knowledge, at least. Fast and the Furious. What? New Fast and the Furious. There's still a Fast and the Furious. I feel like the last two or three Fast and the Furious was just, like, hardcore action movies. There weren't even, like, cars involved anymore. What is this Fast and the Furious about? Can you link it in the chat for me, please? When I got my vaccine, they told us to take Tylenol 1 hour before. Really? An hour before? But then they stopped telling people that? Fast and Furious 9. I don't think I even watched number 8. What's wrong with hardcore action movies? Action movies are so boring. I hate action movies. So boring. So boring. I think that's why I couldn't get into, like, Marvel and all that stuff. Wait a second. Lavenza. Let's go ahead, Lavenza. Oh, it looks like an eternity away. Just move here, Chai. Fuck you, I am hyped for Mortal Kombat. I can't wait. We're watching Mortal Kombat. I'm so excited.
Awaken your new self.
Han? Oh, I wish I could bring back Glenn from The Walking Dead. You know, Glenn asked to be killed off. He didn't like, he didn't enjoy it. Like, I don't know if you watch this thing, but they're talking about how there are quite a few actors and actresses that did not like being in Walking Dead. Like, they actually hated it and they just wanted to, like, kill their characters off. Glenn was actually one of them. He did not like his role in Walking Dead. He felt like there wasn't enough character development, and he didn't realize until after he was killed off that, like, oh, people actually, like, really please cared about Glenn. Sins, 200 bits. Thank you so much. And they're corgi bits. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that. I took Tylenol 5 minutes after my vax to prevent the side effects. Yeah, I just don't want to deal with, like, a numb arm because it's going to make me really, like, fussy on stream. I'll just, like, bitch about it the entire time. Oh, I love Han. Oh my god, Han is back. Can I come and get my shot from you guys? Yeah, just come on over. Jan says he will inject the shots into your balls. Ha ha ha.
Take your time.
If only he can go to Pax Chai to see you. Not Allie. There's so many lies being spread just now. I don't know why I even read them out loud. Is Mortal Kombat going to be in theaters and HBO Max to my knowledge? Yes. I wasn't sure if Mortal Kombat was going to be in theaters and then maybe like a month later then in HBO Max, but I believe it's releasing at the same time. I miss Paul Walker. Me too. RIP. Poor Paul Walker. Did he have any kids in real life? He wasn't married or anything, right?
Please, take your time.
Who else is there? How do I get some cool ones?
It seems that it can gain new power.
Kikuri Hime. Should I just make it? Whatever, just make her. Maragian Sukukaja. Koga. Dodge Wind. Masukunda. Decreases. Crit auto evade. Sukukaja. Oh, wait, who is she killing? should I figure out who she's killing before we do this? Wait, who is she killing? Arahabaki? Ah! She kills Arahabaki and Neko Shogun? Let's just make her. Okay, I'll get Neko Shogun back. Dude, we've summoned Neko Shogun like a million times already. Everyone wants to kill Neko Shogun! Why don't they just leave Neko Shogun alone? Leave Neko Kushoka alone. These in their current states prior to fusion. Please do.
Is this the pers-
Yes. Kikurihime.
Now, let us begin.
Mm-mm, Mortal Kombat's not out yet. Has anyone watched- If you like Mortal Kombat, watch some of the Scorpion's Revenge one, the animated one. Holy shit, that was amazing. Oh, he has a teen daughter? Oh my god, that sucks. Damn. It comes out on April 16th. Yeah, I'm excited. Stat boost. Cool. Alright. Oh, I can kill her now.
It seems that it can gain new power.
Naga. Okay. Who else is here? Queen Mab?
It seems that it can gain new power.
Whoa! Whoa!
Choose which.
Wait. Oh my god.
You wish to browse the entries? What will you be registered? Would you like to This persona has been registered in its present condition.
Oh. Alright, bring back my Neko Kitty. Neko Shogun. I need to bring back Neko Shogun.
Is this okay? You may take it
okay, Neko. Oh my god, we're running out of money.
You have no personas to register.
Okay, Neko Shogun is back.
Performing
Let's create the.
Can gain new power.
No, I want.
Performing a fusion.
Queen Mab.
It seems that it can gain new power.
Oh my god! Why do you want to kill my Neko Shogun? Leave Neko Shogun alone.
New power.
Oh, this one kills three though. Kopa Tengu. I just made him. Kikuri Hime. Okunushi. Alright, we're just gonna summon Neko Shogun again. Again and 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 again. Alright, what do we have? Dodge Wind, Moragian, Mabufula. Do we have Diorama? Prevents for all allies. Ooh. Heat Wave. Aga. Aga. Medium bless damage.
Is this the person?
Sure.
Now, let us
let's just make everyone. Whatever, fuck it. Hmm. Hello, Eleanor. How are you doing today? She looks like you. Wait, which one? Yeah, I think we're gonna watch it on the Discord. Wait, Jan, is that on Friday when you come over? Oh shit! Mortal Kombat! So we can play it on the TV and then on the Discord at the same time, right? And then I guess we can watch it in the living room while on the phone and chat it with you guys. Ah, we'll figure it out. Oh, that's right. Was it pushed back to 23 for HBO? I'm doing good, Eleanor. How are you? What's up? Poigi, hello. Oh my gosh, Poigi, how's training? How are you?
You wish
persona enhancement.
You wish to browse the entries.
We don't need to register, right? Okay, good.
To register.
All right, I need to bring back Neko Shogun again.
Is this okay?
Neko Shogun. Oh, I guess I don't need Neko Shogun though. Because I already have a fire user.
You wish to strengthen it.
Oh well.
Awaken your new self.
Oh, I need to kill. Yeah, I need to kill the.
Awaken your new self.
Okay. Legion. Have I made Legion yet? I think we had him, didn't we? Okay. Let me go back.
You wish to browse the? Please take a look.
Arzine.
Is this okay?
Silky, Jack, Bicorn, McCoy, Slime, Barith, High Pixie, Undras, Pixie, Succubus, Huapo, Lamia, Archangel, Jack Frost, Lilium, Satanta, Mothman, Orthrus, Amina Uzume, Pisaka, Kaiwan, Principality, Black Ooze, Mitra, Legion. Oh, I did have Legion. Arahabaki, Shisa, Unicorn, Kikurihime, Okay. So... I should probably just create new personas just so I can have them registered, right?
Awaken your new self. It seems that it can gain new power.
Should I make... I mean, I guess I could make a Naga.
It seems that it can gain new power.
Yeah, that's what.
Choose which...
One-shot kill. Damn. Yeah, let me get that. Yeah. Is yeah. Wait. I'm not sure. Never mind. Hold on a second. Chill. Increases defense. Oh, Maragian. Oh my god, there's so many good stuff here. Hold on a second. Dodge Wind, Koga, Maragian. Maru Kukaja's increases defense. And then this is... Increase critical and auto evade. Yeah, then I can do the one-shot kill, I guess. Damn. Maragian. Holy crap. Rod! Rod Prime 79. How are you doing today, Rod Prime 79? Thank you so much for the biddies! I'm just killing personas right now, don't mind me. We're just executing everyone. And then resummoning them back. Is HBO Max in Australia? I heard it's not in Canada. I don't know, actually. Yeah, if you don't have it, maybe you can, I don't know, would it work if you were to, do the... What's it called again? Fuck, what's it called? When you pretend like you're in a different region, when you're really not, you're just emulating it. VPN, yeah, VPN, there you go. Oh yeah, I don't know, but okay, so she was supposed to, like, she literally just did like one strand though. She should have done like a couple strands fading out. Cause I only did my roots and I only wanted to do highlight lift in the front. But like, see how she did all the highlights over here in the front? But like, I don't know. But yeah, thank you. I'm just confused why she didn't add like some highlights over here to like make it fade out a little bit. Yeah, because she charged like 150 just for like this little part right here. All right, got my dude. Arahabaki. No, leave Neko Shogun alone, fucker. These bitches. McCoy. Valkyrie. Ooh. Kikuri Hime. Okay, so who do we Wait, go back. Let's go to the menu. Let's see who do I have? Okay, so Principality needs to die. Unicorn, Mithras. Wait, Unicorn, 40 HP. Who's crying? Huh? Let me see where Dennis is. All the personas. I know, they keep stealing my Neko Shoguns. I've summoned him like 4 times already. I'm like, leave him alone. Alright. Oh, is he here? Hi, Fluffy. Thank you for the follow. Oh, Steve's. He just cried just now.
He's crying?
He just cried.
Oh, okay.
I just heard him cry. Steebies! I gave him some snackies earlier.
I love Corgi-san.
Oh, I was like, who's Valjean? Wow. Who else is there? Unicorn. Murasaka? Murasaki no Kage. Thank you so much for the follow. I kind of like the no fade. Underpart probably looks like super good with the, oh yeah, hair up. Yeah, if I had like all my hair up, then like that, right? Yeah. The small corgis, they're slowly gaining weight. They ain't small no more. Oh wait, I have some redundant ones. Naga is electric. Okay, so I have electric, fire, nuclear, and psi. Electric, fire, nuclear, and psi. Hold on a second. Is there an easy way to view these? R2, okay. So nuclear and electric. Nuclear, electric, psi, ice. Psi, fire. What am I missing? Lightning. Oh, bless. Oh yeah, I need to get like a bless one. Okay, I need to kill principality. Arahabaki. Neko Shogun again! No! Go away! That's it? That's all I can make? Alright, we'll just summon then. Oh my god, we have so many peepees now. So we've been debating whether to buy PAX tickets just in case. I don't know yet, Chai. When is PAX happening? Please take a look. Queen Mab.
Is this okay?
Okunishi. Nistras.
Is this okay?
Popotengu. Oh, I need him because he's my. No! I need more money! I need more money. No.
You wish to strengthen it.
Yeah. I mean, I guess I could just level up Principality. Do I want to, though? I kind of want to just kill it. Oh, it's in October. Oh, I thought you were going to go to the one in Australia, you know, because you're over there. Yeah, I'm broke as fuck. Where did all my money go? How much money do we spend already? Oh no, the sun is coming out soon. Oh gosh. Sun is coming. Oh, sorry. When you said us, I read that as US. I'm sorry. This is a PAX for US. US.
How's it going?
Ooh, yeah. Gyoza. If you ever go to Osaka, guys, go get their gyoza. So good, so cheap. I remember we got like a gyoza and beer combo for like $3. It was so good. It was one of the best gyozas ever. Yes! I was just looking at my Osaka vlog. I miss it so much. Oh, he gave me some takeout gyoza. Increases showtime gauge. Oh. Oh wait, I ran out of money. Oh no. Oh, I think this is a good deal. Wow, we have no more money now. No more money. Capsule machine.
Come in.
Oh, takoyaki. 30 to 40 to all allies? That seems really cheap. Alright, well, I can't afford anything anymore. I was hoping to buy some SPs, but by the time we got to the SPs, I'll spend all my monies. Yeah. I spent all of our monies already. Are you gonna travel anywhere internationally this year? Try? Alright, what's over here? Oh, another vending machine. Really? No SP stuff? What the hell? Singapore, New Zealand? How long is the flight to New Zealand? Oh, sorry, to Singapore. Each other.
If his keyword is indeed the name of a
superhero, we should go in July. Is that like the hottest time to go though?
Jail will look like.
Ain't gonna be pretty, that's for sure.
We're going in. Is everyone ready?
All right, let's do a raffle. Let's exclamation my join. We have a raffle going on.
This is for everyone, even those who got turned into monarchs.
Oh, the aim is to USA. Yay. Yeah, when you come to USA, make sure you don't drop Palermo off, okay? Just keep it in Australia.
Entering the keyword into Emma now.
We don't need him. You just keep him.
Superman.
Oh, is this your favorite dungeon, by the way? I think people said this was their favorite dungeon. No, fuck no, Chai. You could drop him off at Jan's. Actually, the Kyoto, I don't remember the Kyoto dungeon music. Was it even good?
High tech.
This is the hardest dungeon? Oh gosh. Was it hard because it was like too much puzzles?
See that?
I know, she's basically like a giant butt plug.
That's
say, we just with anal bead hearts. Yep, you guys are completely right. She's cute though. Wait, is this the last dungeon?
Only one job left, to bring the villain to justice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ryuji, Morgana, Yusuke, Futaba, Zenkichi. Oh my god, Zenkichi is only level 43. Hey, I have a quick question. When you guys played, did you not use Zenkichi for a while? He's like already level 43, so I like don't want to use him. Yeah, I kind of want to though. Whatever, I'll just use Zenkichi. He's pretty fun. He's really good. I just wanted to level up everyone else, though. That's why I've been, yeah. Not using Zenkichi. Ooh! Arbonne! I guess I should level this one up. Oh, I can't do that one? Lame. Magic attack damage, yes. When do we get the HP in this? Oh, I think it's only 3%, right? Fuck, not that much. How did you get your PS5? I keep missing the restock for it, or sells out so fast. I was really lucky. Jen got it for me. I tried. It was really hard. My friend, what he ended up doing was he used the GameStop website because they were able to somehow do a better job at making sure the bots weren't picking it up, maybe. I would definitely check out. Well, GameStop as well usually has like the bundles. I feel like no one really wants to get the bundles. So you have to be willing to spend like, you know, like 800, 900 probably. On the Sony website as well, they will kind of have you like wait in like these like virtual lines, get in the store. Yeah, I think the best way was joining a Discord that tells you when the PS5s are in stock. And then also join like these like Twitter accounts that will tell you when the PS5 is in stock, and then have your notifications on, just so when you get the notification up, you can like go to the websites right away. Oh my gosh, Eleanor, you rich bitch.
Are you sure?
And Kyoto sucked. Kyoto gave us like nothing to sell. Boo, Kyoto. Did he poop, Dennis? Oh, I just gave him some snackies. What did he eat? Did he eat something weird? Steven, did you eat something weird?
How many would you like? You want things to bench. You want things to bench.
Oh my god, not enough money. Oh, I don't have Twitter. You could just make like a quick Twitter account just so you can follow the whole PlayStation thing.
You're a natural at this.
Oh, we don't have pork? What? I can't make this yet? How do I increase my cooking level, Chai? Oh, we can make seafood bowl. Oh, I haven't looked at a request yet.
Are you double checking the request?
More accessories available.
Are you double checking the request?
Level cap for Bond.
You're accepting this request? You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? Okay. Let's do. You're doing this one?
Okay. Oh my gosh. We have so many requests that we have to do.
You're accepting this request? You're accepting this request? You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? You're accepting this request? You're doing this one? You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? You're accepting this request? You're doing this one? Okay.
You're doing this one?
Oh god, we haven't done these prison mail ones. Ah. Wait, there's so many new ones.
You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? You're doing this one? Time to get to work. You're accepting this request? Okay.
You're accepting oh my god, there's so many.
You're doing this one? You're doing this one?
Beastly West Scepter? What is this? What?
You're accepting this request?
Get Haru and Futaba to teach Zenkichi cooking? How? How do I do this? Oh man, I can't accept any more requests. TikTok? Oh yeah, TikTok is doo-doo anyways. I was even gonna pre-order a PS5 back in September because the Twitter page I follow. Yay! Yeah, Margo, just make like a shit, like, you know, Twitter account. Damn, should I do some of these requests?
You're already working on this one.
Defeat Neku Shogun with a Phantom Dash.
You're already working on this one.
Defeat Koopa Tengu with Wolf. Is Phantom Dash limited to Joker, or can anyone do a Phantom Dash? It's good, Eleanor. I love this game. Okay. Let's go to Kyoto. Fine, we'll go to Kyoto.
Yes, let's go.
Oh my god, look at the Shisa and the little stuff in the... Oh my god, the little souvenirs are so cute. You can finally buy a Mercedes? Wait, what? Why are you buying a Mercedes? I can finally buy a Mercedes. Points, let's go. With my points, you can buy a Mercedes? What? Zenkichi. Oh, Zenkichi's here. Cool. Alright, so we have to defeat Phantom. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. Go back. Oops.
Welcome.
Yes, time to head back. Fuck, I fucked up.
On your side.
It's fairly easy to get PS5. I restocked yesterday on the PlayStation website yesterday and restocked again today on GameStop! Yeah, you just have to like know when they're restocking. So I recommend like following the Twitter account so they can tell you.
And Neko Shogun.
Never in my life did I imagine becoming a fantasy.
This is the request.
Okay, so we have
already working on this
defeat game. Neko Shogun with Phantom Dash. Phantom Dash?
Working on this one.
Defeat Koopa Tengu. So Neko Shogun and Koopa Tengu?
Go ahead. I'll take it from here.
Hey, when you defeat someone- Oh shit. Neko Shogun. Oh shit. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god, is he gonna die? I didn't think he was gonna die. Yeah, let's start trying. You're like a sundial, I know, right? Alright, where is my Neko showdown?
Good thing we won.
Oh my god, Zenkichi's like... Dead. Who has heals? Does he have heals? Nope.
It's up to you.
Does he have heals? Nope. Shit, I guess, am I the only one with heals? They only have the one that heals everyone, right? Oh, there you go.
I'll use this. Sorry, appreciate it. Let's go. Switch out.
hit us. What should we do?
Step aside.
Oh my god, these bitches again? Oh, where's everyone else? Ooh, we got a mask. Nice.
Someone looks happy. Was that not a challenge?
Okay. Let's keep this up.
A shadow. What do we do?
Neko Shogun? Oh, Neko Shogun! Hold on. Did I do it? Did it work? Phantom Dash?
This is the request. You're already working on this one. You're already working on this one.
Ah, it didn't work! What? How do you do Phantom Dash? Oh, wait, is that when you jump on an object? Beckoning Cat Square. Ah, it's when you jump at an object, right? Oh, shoot. I was like, jump. Oh, okay, Beckoning Cat Square, where is that? Man, I feel like I erased the memory of this place already.
There's something peculiar over there.
I think that takes you to Pathway, right? Yeah, Path of Harmony. Beckoning Cat. Oh, I can open this now! Bear gloves.
Yo.
I think Morgana might have a new weapon, right? Okay, and then Makoto. New weapon. Oh, barely. Barely higher. Alright, Beckoning Cat. Oh, it's Beckoning Cat and Tengu. Where's the Tengu place? Fox Couple Statue. Parental Square, okay. Shrine Gate. Oh no, I went the wrong way. Fox Couple Statue. Here's Fox Couple Statue. Alright, and then it's be this guy. Oh no, level lock 3. Shrine Gate Corridor. I already came here.
Alright, now's our chance to heal up.
Aw, thank you there, Sans. Thank you so much for helping Mariko. I appreciate that. Yeah, Mariko, good luck! Is there a PlayStation 5 game that you're trying to get? If you're not trying to play a game that's a PS5 exclusive, then probably like no rush to really buy it. I got this for Demon Souls and I didn't even hold on, finish it yet. Wait, Daughter Fox Shrine. Right, we'll just kill it. We'll just kill it. Alright, what are they weak to again? Wind and side damage. Getting the items from?
A treasure chest.
Is it just using the items that you have in your inventory?
I'll take it.
Yeah, right now all the games that I've been playing are just PlayStation 4 games. Path of Fortune. Beckoning. Oh, Beckoning Cat. Okay, no. Beckoning Cat's at the Phantom Dash one, right? Oh, ouch.
No worries, we can handle it.
I killed it.
This is the request. You're already working on this one. You're already working on this one.
Oh my god, I only got two. Alright, Beckoning Cat Square. Beckoning Cat Square, Path of Fortune. Nearby Shadow Detective. Daughter Fox. Hey, we're just going in and out. Fox couple statue. Go that way, okay. Ghostwire! When is Ghostwire coming out? Ghostwire looked really good, and then it looked really weird. And then, like, I don't know, I feel like I still want to play it. Just explore around Tokyo would be pretty cool. And seeing, like, Dead Schoolgirls refresh would be really cool as well. But I think, like, when they released their PS5 trailer, like, the recent one, it looked, like, lame. I was like, no! Oh, yeah, that's probably, like, what, 2 years from now? 3 years from now? You haven't seen any updates on it? Yeah, I'm gonna be down and play Ghostwire. I'm gonna play Oh, fuck. I need to get a Nintendo Switch dock. For Pokemon Snap. Because I can't... Oh, no. I forgot about that.
Oh god, I wonder how much your Nintendo Switch dock is.
It's probably so expensive, right? Oh yeah, duh, I have friends that have to Switch. I can just borrow from you guys. Oh! $159! What? Yeah, Jen, I'll borrow yours. I forgot, you and Reed have the Switch. I could borrow from you guys. Okay, cool, yeah, I'll just borrow it. Holy shit, $159? What the hell? You mean, Jan, you're not gonna go back to Animal Crossing?
Stay sharp, everyone. Right. We should
oh, shit. I assume that's time to get Stop talking so much. Oh, wait, I'm at the wrong jail. Oh my god, I'm so dumb.
Hang on a sec. Stop.
What is it, Oracle?
Check it out.
Oh gosh, okay, I meant to go back to Kyoto. What happened to my dodgy Switch dock? It's dodgy, that's why I can't use it. It's really bad. I replaced it 3 times already with different types of brands, hoping to save money, but I ended up just wasting more money. I probably wasted like 60, 70 bucks already buying 3 different ones. They just don't work very well.
I guess I'll know once I get there.
Have you seen any evildoers nearby?
Are we in China?
If you do see any, please report it immediately. Our hero will then come to change their hearts.
Akira, are you sure you don't play Animal Crossing? I mean, I guess you could still play Animal Crossing. You just have to charge it differently.
Everyone safe with the power to change hearts. He will protect our way of life.
Akira?
That's so creepy.
I must be referring to Konoe. I guess he's a superhero.
Oh, what if Akechi makes a return in this game?
Ironic that the villain is playing the hero.
That'd be cool. Doubt it though.
Is that Emma?
Phony hero parading himself around in a futuristic city.
So does that mean we're the villains?
Yes. Everyone will know the truth.
We'll show him who the real villain is.
Okay, I'm in the wrong area though. Sorry. We have to leave. I was supposed to go to Kyoto. Yeah, we just dropped in really quick to see what's up, you know? This kind of looks like the Nintendo, sorry, not Nintendo, Lego. Have you ever seen the Lego movie? The evil villain's lair. Oh, what it looks like it. Yeah, Jan, what about Pokemon Snaps?
Very well. Let us depart.
Final Fantasy VII 5 PS5 Remake. Wait, did you finish Final Fantasy VII Remake? Did you play the game? Go to other checkpoint. Oh, did you finish the remake? On stream? I'm not a Pokemon person. Yeah, it's a waste of money. It's like, I still play it.
This may be relevant to my interests.
Oh, hello there. Nuclear attack. Oh, there's only one person here. Okay, let's just do one. I leveled up. Attack master activates Tarukaja. Zionga's like, oh wait, what should I take out? Light.
Not much of a challenge, were they?
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Quite a fun.
Is this the right way? Path of the Fortune. Beckoning Cat Square. Oh god. Why do I keep doing this to myself? Oh wait, should I make it so no one's helping me kill them? Crap. I forgot that you can reduce the amount of people in your party. We should probably done that. Oh. We didn't get any! What? I'm getting rid of all you fools. Am I doing it wrong, Chai? Picture this, imagining DBD have an actual story mode right now. The only way to play a side story, possible continuation of the main story, is only available on the PS5. That's what the DLC for Final Fantasy VII Remake is. But I have a PS5, so I don't care. Just buy a PS5, forehead! So you can use my PS5 when you play the DLC. When is that gonna come out? Yeah, Square Enix don't give a shit about you. Buy a fucking PS5. They don't care. Nope, you're doing great. No, I'm not doing great. I didn't get any fucking kills from that, Chai. I have to reload back in. Zenkichi. Ryuji. Does a DLC cost money? Ryuji, Yusuke, Zenkichi. Okay, I'm not bringing any of you motherfuckers to me because you guys are gonna all cock block the shit out of me.
Alrighty, then we're heading back.
Yay! Unreliable MPK King! Thank you so much for the tier 1 sub for 8 months! I appreciate it! Yay! Thank you so much! I mean, I don't know how long it takes for them to optimize, like, to actually rebuild a whole game to make it so, like, it is compatible on, like, two consoles. It probably just wasn't really worth their time. And since PS5 is supposed to be the new generation console, that's why they were probably just like, you know what, fuck it, like, fuck the PS4s. Maybe they'll decide to, like, do a PS4 version? I don't know. Can't they just make, like, a disc version where it's backwards compatible? Is that not a thing? Probably not. Yeah, they would have to redo, like, all their shit. It's probably just not worth their time. Reliable King, thank you so much for the resale. Fuck. Yeah, when does the DLC come out, by the way? Does anyone know? If it's like a new game, maybe what they ended up doing was like initially they were gonna only release the game on the PS5, but then they're like, hey, whatever, like we can release it for the PS4, not a big deal. They probably just don't feel like making the DLC for the PS4. I don't know. I like complaining about like big companies being like scumbags. I don't know. It's kind of like expected for them to be kind of scummy when it comes to things like that. Kyoto. Okay, make sure we don't go to Osaka. Wait, how much is the DLC gonna cost? Is the DLC gonna be like how much are DLCs usually for Final Fantasy? Like 30 bucks? Fuck, I hope I don't die. $1 million. Oh fuck. Yeah, because you guys are saying that like it originally came out from the PS4, but maybe they didn't even want to make it out for the PS4. Maybe they wanted to make it for the PS5s, but then they're like, hey, we'll just, you know, do something nice for the PS4 people, at least give them the game. But if you want to play, and if you want to continue on playing, then you gotta get the DLC on your PS5. But yeah, I don't know. Fuck them. Wait, my mom went. Oh! Wait! Parental square. Why am I here? The fuck? How did I get over here? Hold on a second. I went the wrong way. $20 for the DLC? Really? Is it only $20? Yeah, maybe. Is it really $20? That seems really cheap. Maybe for $20, it wasn't worth their time. Parental square. Oh, here it is. Wait, is this the right area? Okay, let's hit 'em hard. Yo, what's up? Neko Shogun! Where you at? No, this is not Neko Shogun! Oh, fuck! Wrong way! Get out. The hell? Wait, how do we end up over here? Okay, this is the right way. Parental square. Oh, here it is. Wait, where are the enemies? What the fuck? When do we clear that area? Oh my god. Oh, checkpoint! No! Let me go to the checkpoint. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, for the Yuffie DLC. I wonder how many hours it's gonna be. Like, was it like 15 hours? If you transfer the PS4, you want a PS5 one? Yeah, that's good. Do you guys remember how a DLC... wasn't there a DLC that came out for Final Fantasy 15? I think. How much was that one? That's what you get for fucking with me, fucker. I hate you. Corgi and Zenkichi. Oh, Zenkichi, you're already so strong. So strong, Zenkichi. Wait, what? I think they're assuming that like if people have the PS4, they'll probably just naturally upgrade to PS5 because they want to play like other PlayStation games. So it's not like you're playing 600 only for the DLC, you're playing 600 including like the system itself and the availability to play other games as well. Because what are the chances that people are only gonna play the PlayStation for Final Fantasy VII and only that game, and they wouldn't play any other game?
All right, now's our chance to heal up.
Folks, we have a shadow on our hands. What's the plan?
All right, I'm gonna go around him. Fuck this guy. Oh yeah, definitely. We gotta get Jen to play Demon Souls too. Oh no! Well, you fuckers are ambushing me! Let's try to ambush him. I was ambushing you! Fucking cat. Did it work? It better fucking work. No, I don't think it worked! It's not working. Is it supposed to be the... Why isn't it working? I'm finishing it off stream. I don't know. There's better things I'd rather do with my time, I guess. What are you? Oh, Copa Tengu. Let's go. I'll finish it one day. There's too many cool games right now, you know? Too many other cool games to play. Wow. These are some explosive-ass bombs. Oh gosh, okay, let's load in. Return from jail. Your PC broke? What happened to PC? Hi Yeti Streams, how are you doing today? Thank you for the follow. Is it time to upgrade, Ari?
Let's go.
Mm-hmm. Chai. It's like right here. I had a board up here, but I took it down earlier. Here, I can scoot back. I mean, I guess what I could technically do is I could scoot my entire computer forward. That could help. See, if I'm like here, it's okay, right? Here, I'll be right here. Okay, go to the checkpoint. Yo, this Neko Shogun thing is not working.
Here's what I found. You're already working on this one.
Phantom Dash.
You're already working on this one.
With Wolf. Is this the right way? Oh, this is the right way. Did I do it? Did it work? Stupid fucking quest.
Wait. This is the request. You're already working on this one.
Yay, we did it! So you have to do the finish blow. Man. Yeah, fucking bots, man. I hope I can get the graphics card. Actually, you know what, Jen? Remember how I had like issues with video editing? Yesterday, I was like watching your stream, so I had a browser up and a stream up, and I was video editing, and I also had what else did I have up? Oh, my wallpaper was up too, and I wasn't doing proxies. I don't know. Like sometimes it's good, sometimes it's not good. It's really weird. Yesterday it worked fine. Is it Tengu Koppa? No! Get out of here, get out of here, get out, leave, 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 leave. Tengu Koppa? Where you at? Yeah, I wish I knew someone that knew how to do all those, like, bot shit. Yeah, you were up really late that day. You got it from Best Buy, right? Yeah, you're up really late. Oh, more Neko Shoguns. Oh my god, look at this Baymore Claymore! Activated Fury. Twitter alert woke you up. Did you get yours on Best Buy too? Storm, right? Alright, where is the Tengu Koppa?
What should we do?
Give them the coordinates. Yeah, kill them all. If you only use two people, do you get more experience? Where are the Koppa Tengus? Are they here? Nope, they're not here. Yeah, where's the Koppa Tengu? Shots? Nah, man, I only got one shot. You just get jabbed multiple times? Yeah, we went to get our shots, today. Got my shot. Did you get yours yet, Sassini? My sister was mentioning something about like the employee one at Tessa was like booked or something. I don't know. I don't know. She's being a lazy dumbass.
They had their heads up their asses. What else can I say?
Shrine Gate Corridor. No, 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 no. Tequila shots. Hell no. Hell to the no. How's work been, by the way? Oh, you got yours last month. Nice. Hey, Tugboat. Hello. Oh, yeah, that's right. It was the Black Friday. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, Jan got the notification that something happened to the PlayStation. And it was like delayed or something. I was like, they probably just sold it to someone else on Black Friday. Tell your sister to say hi sometime. Yeah, my sister's kind of weird. She's like antisocial. So, yeah. She's kind of weird. Alright, which way are we going? Like, I don't think she's hit up any of, like, the, like, our San Francisco peeps. I feel like she's just, like, I don't know. She's weird. We don't live together anymore, Tugboat. She moved to San Jose. She gone now. I actually, I thought I was gonna miss my sister when she left. I completely forgot that she even lived with us. Alright, is it up here? I guess we have to go up here.
Check that out. Yours. I'll take it from here. Is that all that's in there?
What the heck? Where is it? Where's the Tengu Koppa? I wonder if your sister's watching stream. Oh no, it's hard to her face. We're pretty direct with each other. But no, she doesn't watch my stream. Yeah, it's like, it's actually really nice to not have a roommate. Dennis and I, we always had a roommate. Like ever since like college, we always had college roommates that rented out the other half of the condo. And then when we moved out of the college place, my brother lived with us for a little bit. And then when my brother moved out, Dennis's friend moved in. And then when Dennis's friend moved out, because he finally had a girlfriend, I convinced my sister to move in with us. And then when my sister was with us, we also had Dennis's friend living there. Oh, that was a situation. That was very... had a lot of people. And then afterwards, the roommate, the guy, went back to the East Coast, and my sister stuck with us to LA. And then, yeah, we've always had a roommate, I guess. There was like a small period of time where we didn't really have a roommate. That was like for like a couple... Actually, I think we always had a roommate, maybe. Yeah. Are you looking for a roommate? Fuck no. Yeah, right. Initially, I was just like, oh yeah, I do want a roommate, you know? We're gonna miss, like, teaching people stuff. But now I'm just like, fuck that, I don't want to teach anyone anything. Because, like, Dennis is really good at teaching, like, people how to, like, young people to, like, handle their finances and stuff. How to get, like, decent paying jobs. And then I basically just taught them how to maybe get a girlfriend, I don't know, how to clean. How to do, like, housework. You seem like a fun person to be around. Oh, I'm not like this when I'm not streaming. I'm like this when I'm around people, or if I'm, like... I don't know, usually if I'm around people, I guess. But if it's just, like, if it's, like, me in my own house and territory, I'm not, like, this happy and chipper. I'm usually pretty grumpy. Where do we go? And also, I'm really nitpicky, too. I like things organized a certain way. I don't like people leaving their stuff out. Things have to be clean, organized, and then we have like schedules. And we have like checklists and tasks and stuff, like who cleans what and when. So people will hold like accountable for things. Yeah, if you're like a dirty fucker, fuck that. Hell no. I don't know. I didn't realize how like a lot of people are like, I don't know, people are messy. Like, fuck that. I would never want to live with a messy person. Alright, I don't know where this place is, man. Ugh, maybe I have to go in and out. Where the hell are you? Return from jail.
Okay, good work, people.
I wonder what you're really like? I mean, like, I'm like this. This is like the real me. But I also have like another slide where I'm just like kind of like, I don't know. She snapped at me once and it was the loudest snap I ever had in my life. It echoed through an apartment. Wait, what? I never snapped at you. What are you talking about? No, like, I'm exactly like this, but if I'm gonna live with you, you're gonna see my, like, grumpy side. Where I'm just, like, basically just, I'm gonna nitpick you for, like, the dumb shit that you do. I snap with my... What? Dude, I can't even fucking do that. You know I can't even snap. You know that, right? Explore jail. You clicked your fingers at my Jan Corgi. Your Jan... Alright, Kyoto.
Okay, let's go.
But I mean, I think that's how people are, though. Like, when you are, like, in your own personal space... You're gonna act different than when you are like with other people, right? Like in your own personal space, you're not gonna wanna talk to people all the time. You're not gonna be really chatty catty. You're kind of just like, hey, let me do my thing. Leave me alone. Don't fucking talk to me. I'm like, I don't wanna talk to people. That was like the thing that I had with when I lived with roommates, because I'm so socially active with you guys on stream and I talk to like so many people online that when I would end stream, I literally wouldn't want to socialize with anyone. Like, I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to like, I don't know. I don't want to have any conversation with you. I just want to just like get the fuck out, eat, and go do my own thing. So like if I have to like end my stream and then like talk to people, then I get really tired and I get like too, I don't know. You just become too like overwhelmed, I guess. Socially overwhelmed. Yes, I love Bumbaway. Yes, 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 yes. We should get Bumbaway. Bumbaway, Bumbaway, Bumbaway. Where should we go? Jail checkpoint. I don't know where this fucking place is. This is pissing me off. Ginny, what are we eating? What are we eating, Ginny? Futaba, Zenkichi. I'm trying to avoid ordering macas. Why? Just get McDonald's! Get it! Get McDingdongs. Meiji, Morgana, and Yusuke, Makoto, Haru. But you know what? It is nice to have a roommate though, to like split the rent. If if I were to get a house maybe in the future, I wouldn't mind maybe getting a roommate because then you have more space to kind of be like really separated from each other. So, I wouldn't mind that. They just have to be clean. They have to be clean and they have to like dogs. If they don't like dogs, it's just gonna be like, I'm just gonna fucking hate them. Oh, the delivery fee! Don't you have like a McDonald's near you that you can walk to? Or like something you can walk to? Pho? Isn't there pho places? Fuck it, Jimmy, I don't remember food around your area. Alright, Zenkichi. Zenkichi. Okay, let's just go.
Go ahead.
Really? There's nothing walking distance from you? Oh my god. Wait, you can drive, can you? Can you borrow your sister's car or something? Okay, where the fuck is this place? I give up. Oh, we already did it? Fuck off, bitch. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Joker. Sorry, Joker! To a wide area of foes. Nice. No! All out attack! Go! Mm-hmm. Doesn't pho sound so good? Oh, let's get some pho. Yum, 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 yum. Hey, Rokus! How are you doing today? Yes! We got our vaccines earlier this morning. I'm so happy. I did not want to get COVID. Some of my friends that had COVID, they had like loss of like taste. Their joints were aching. I'm like, I don't want to get sick. Fuck that. And they were like that for like I don't know, like a week plus. Oh shit! I didn't even know Zenkichi was dying.
Wake up!
Oh wait, no, Zenkichi's sleeping. All right, Zenkichi now.
Good thing we won.
Yay! Vietnamese? Do they have good Vietnamese food over there? The restaurant is called Hue Oi, by the way. It's in Orange County. Is Irvine or Anaheim, is that considered Orange County? Does anyone know? Welcome to the club. Thanks. I'm so happy. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, maybe we shouldn't overdo it.
Not sure if it's because LA. They have very good Vietnamese food here. Vietnamese food in LA is okay. I don't know. I haven't found like a... Oh, actually, there is an area. Ginny, do you know where all the Vietnamese foods are? Ojai. Oh my gosh, I wanted to go to Ojai. Ojai seems cool. Do you know what's the it's like Saigon, little Saigon somewhere in LA? Santa Ana? Garden Grove? Little Saigon? Oh, where's Garden Grove? How far is it from like downtown? Is it Orange County? Oh. Is Garden Grove? Hold on a second. I know Fountain Valley or Costa Mesa. Is there a lot of Vietnamese food there as well? Right? Is that not Garden Grove or that is Garden Grove?
Here's what I found. You're already working on this one. Good job.
Yay, we did two stupid fucking quests. Ah! Defeat 8 enemies in a single showtime. Oh yeah. More accessories. So many. I saw the news about Emma, how crazy. Found a way, a new junk. We'll send it over. Deliver strange disc.
Are you double checking the request?
Reach location marked with a request. Do not use quick travel. Do not increase security level. Shibuya Jail. Ah. Do not increase security level, huh? It's probably gonna be hard.
Are you double checking the request?
No! I have to defeat Mariko again. I don't want to do that.
Doing this one?
Oh yeah, this one.
Okay.
Chari, have you done this Ebon God Descends yet? I mean, you have, right? Probably because you finished the game. Deliver the Fratricidal Destroyer. Is this gonna be hard? Should I do it? Yeah, sorry, Mariko.
You're accepting this request?
You were evil and we had to defeat you.
Time to get to work.
How do I get them to teach Zenkichi how to cook? How does that happen? What kind of game is RuneScape again? I don't remember. Do we want accessories or level cap for bond skill? I guess we could do this one. Mona Desire Tracker Extraordinary. Sniffed if I found a desire, but it's one that didn't get returned to its owner yet somehow. It's sitting there with a nice clean air with lots of trees around it. Nice clean air with lots of trees. Does anyone know where that is? Where was it? Bye, Rokus! You got to the Sims. Oh my god, I love The Sims. I've always wanted to play The Sims. I love The Sims. Wait, what are you doing on The Sims? Are you playing like a challenge? Or are you just like, building houses? What you doing right now? Is it the Arboretum? Maybe the Arboretum? Right, clean, fresh air with lots of trees. this doesn't look like it. Oh, they're having a super sale right now. Oh, like for all the expansions. Who should we level up? Morgana. And Haru? Yes. What do I want to get rid of? Oh shit. I don't know. What should I get rid of? Barola? Oh, there's nothing here. What does she have? Ooh, Psy Boost. Snap. I'll get rid of Snap then. Hysterical stuff. Ooh, Psy Boost, nice! Amrita, triple down. Ooh! No! Oh my god, I'm so dumb! Haru! Haru! I did it wrong. Okay, so we're getting rid of Snap, right? And then we're getting Psy Boost. Okay. And I'm putting all these on this side. Triple down, goes over here, and then confirm. Okay. I love building design houses. Yes. Oh my gosh. Do they still have Rosebud as the cheat? Rosebud! Zenkichi? Oh, this is Zenkichi. Ryuji. Mazio. Ryuji needs more attacks. Okay, Ryuji, you suckin'. You suckin', Ryuji. Alright, is this the right area? Fresh air with a lot of trees? Doesn't look like it. Let me see. The Arboretum. Let me go backwards first then. If anyone knows where this is supposed to be, let me know. Is this game worth buying? Yes. But it depends on whether or not you like this style of game. Like, I think there's a lot of content on here. A lot of content, it's really fun. It's a button guide. But if you don't like JRPG-ish games, if you don't like the animation, if you don't like Mushu mode, then maybe not worth for you, but it is worth me. What's this guy's weakness again? Oh, gun! Haha! Oh, 50% off! Nice! Wait, what? There's more fuckers here? Holy shit, that takes up all, so much health! lots of trees and fresh air. I do not see trees or fresh air. Lots of trees and fresh air? Where is it? Oh no, the sun is catching up to me now. No! Okay, what's the name of this quest? I'm gonna look it up. Oh, we have bond levels. Yay! Okay, here it is. We're in Sapporo right now. Mona Desire Tracker. Extraordinaire. Do you like bubble tea? Not really. I'll drink it, but I'm not a huge fan. Mona Desire Tracker. Should I just YouTube this? Maybe I just look it up on YouTube instead? No, I hate Starbucks. Waste of money. You like bubble tea? I mean, I drank bubble tea ever since I was like 13, and we would get it all the time in high school. You know when you get something and you get too much of it, you kind of just like get sick of it and you're just like, whatever is about it? That's how I feel. Yeah, and Starbucks is like, that's even more a waste of fucking money. I don't like Starbucks. I actually don't really like spending money on beverages. Unless it's like, I like teas, I guess, but I could just brew my own tea. I like Coke. Just buy my own Coke. Where the fuck is this? Mona Desire Tracker Extraordinaire! Where are you? There's no time frames in here? Sapporo Jail. Oh, I found it! Yay! Okay, the Arboretum. And you go down. This is our chance. Yes. Just wanna give them a last surprise. I was going the right way. Am I going the right way? Yo, this guy has 49 bond points that he didn't even use. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're no fun because I don't like shitty, sugary drinks. I'm sorry, but Coke is so much better and teas are way better too. It's such a waste of money for me. That is nice bubble tea though. Wait! What? Where is this? The Tree of Knowledge? What the heck? Okay, this video didn't do anything. Huh? trapped in support. What the fuck? Where is it? Oh! Wait, okay, I see it. I see it. What? The Forgotten Desire? She's on the floor? Okay. Yeah, I guess it's just on the floor. Okay, let's go back. Alright, let's do- Oh, wait! Hello! Hi, treasure chest. No, I fucking hate coffee. Coffee's gross. Disgusting. I also don't need the caffeine either, because I'm, like, naturally pretty energetic. So, lucky me! I don't have to worry about drinking coffee. Yeah, coffee's nasty. Ugh. No! This guy. Shit, let's get out of here. No, I hate energy drinks too, but I love Coke. Wait, why would you put energy drinks? Coke? Doesn't Coke already have so much sugar that you can just get energy from it? Did we get the Forgotten, Did we get it? Yay! We got- Wow, that was so easy! I thought I was gonna be hidden! Oh god. Run away, 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 run away! Oh god. Oh god, no one's here, no one's here! Nothing at all. I do like cold brew though, that tastes pretty good. But I have no need to drink it. But yeah, cold brew tastes pretty good. That's probably like the only coffee taste that I actually like. General Tso's? No. I'll eat it, but no. Better Chinese food out there. Alright, return from jail. You just have horrible taste in food, Palermo. Horrible taste in food. Or actually, no. Horrible taste. You're just picky. Very limited scope taste of food. There you go. Really? General Tso's, is that the one that has like peanuts in it sometimes? General Tso's is too saucy and it's like saucy and like sometimes sweet. I don't mind eating it, but I wouldn't go out of my way to order it. Okay, we got the request done. Let's go. Complete this request.
Mission accomplished. You're already working on this one. Are you double checking the request? Are you
Forgotten Desire. Okay. Cool. What a good YouTube channel. Yay! What is General Tso? I think it's only like Americanized Chinese food. I don't think it's something they would actually sell on the like in China. Unless they're catering toward like foreigners, maybe. Yeah, you can be. It could be chicken, or it can get beef or tofu. It's usually sweet and spicy, but a little bit like very, very sweet and kind of spicy. Yeah. Just like how fortune cookies. Fortune cookies are also like an American food thing. Oh, are you videoing right now? I'm just gonna clear my desk a little bit. Oh! Where was the camera?
Oh, I used it. I went to go out to film
something. Oh no, I mean before. Was it in your backpack?
Maybe.
Oh, it's too bright right now, I think, isn't it? I have like the sun in my eyes. Okay, I'll just pretend like I'm playing a game. Playing a game. Niche cooking. Yeah, what about chai in like Australia? What are some like Australian versions of their Chinese food, if they have any? There's a chain of restaurant called General Tso. I think General Tso is a real general, right? Or was it kind of like Dr. Disrespect? They weren't real generals, not real doctors. Oh, Marion Grasby chicken. Marion Grasby, her food is very, like, I think you're the one who told me, right? They're not very authentic. Because I made some of her Thai food, and I was just like, this doesn't taste like, the food that my mom makes. Oh, there's too many to name on the list. Alright. Yeah, just leave the camera there, because I have to just film something real quick. Wait, but, which memory card is that?
Sorry.
No, I mean, is your shit on there?
No, I'm clear.
Okay.
Are you clear?
Okay. I mean, I'm pretty sure if I clear it, it should be fine. Wait, I was gonna shop. Let's go shopping. Yay, let's go shopping. What are you guys all eating for dinner tonight? What y'all eating? Red Lantern. Scarlet Haori. Let's see, what should we buy? Yomoginusuki! Ooh, wait, 20 HP, that's it? I guess. 50 HP to one ally? Oh, that's a good deal. Bear caution sticker. Oh, yeah! Wow, so cheap! 168! These sales are amazing. Oh, I need rice. I need rice. Oh, no, rice isn't on sale. Let's buy some tuna, I guess. Oh my god, we have so much flour and cabbage. Oh, I need lots of rice. Yes. Oh, we have money again, guys. We can summon our persona. Are you guys ready to summon our persona? Let's do it. Mm-hmm. Vietnamese. I was gonna make the, you know, like the Vietnamese vermicelli noodles with like grilled chicken? I was gonna make that. I got some jidori chicken. Jidori chicken. I've never cooked with jidori chicken before. Oh fuck, we have weapons to sell too, don't we? Yes! Sell, and then sell. Cor, you took it away from me? What? What did I take away from you? Oh yeah, Chai, I gave Ginny back his sword today, and then I was just like, wait a second. Should we give Palermo back his sword too? Should we? Maybe tomorrow. We'll think about it again tomorrow. Mm-hmm, I love rice. Rice is so good. I love carbs. Carbs is delicious. View request, discuss, explore jail. I guess we'll cook, right?
Is it cooking time?
Oh, there are coffee beans. Where? Let's do this. Oh, Jin, are you still trying to get your gas from IKEA? Onion and... I don't have onion and rice? What? Oh my god, everything needs rice in this fucking game! Oh, crab. Crab.
I don't have any of this shit.
Alright, let's go to... Oh! The Velvet Room.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Wow, Palermo! I haven't looked at it again. I know, Palermo's getting more and more saucier. What happened?
Awaken your new self.
Ooh, Valkyrie. Oh. Wow, look at her strength though. 34 strength? Damn. Oh, I can bring our Hibaki back. Okay, let's get Valkyrie. Oh no. Okay, I'll summon Mithras back. Yeah, we'll summon Mithras and we'll get Valkyrie. Sweet. Recarn. Do I need Recarn on Valkyrie? Wait, Recarn was on... Oh yeah, I'll get Recarn back, okay. Recarn... Decreases attack for wide area foes. Medium amount for everyone. Heavy damage. Medium physical damage. Wait, why would I get that? Wait, actually, hold on!
Is this the persona you...
No, stop! Stop. Wait, what does bloodbath do? Medium to wide. Excuse me, sorry. Medium with the wide. Okay. With a chance of crit. Oh, that sounds good. Heavy damage. Ooh, that sounds good too. Okay, heavy damage. Do Recarn. Decrease. This one. Yeah, let's just do it.
Is this the per- now?
Oh my god, I'm excited. I love making new ones. Oh, well, welcome back. Welcome back. It doesn't even let you reach out when you're banned? Really? When did they, I've never banned you before, Chai. I would never do that. You must have me mixed up for somebody else. Oh, yeah, I was just gonna say, I would never do that. See, I told you Ginny was mean. Y'all didn't believe me. I told you, Ginny mean. Or her bot. What? It wants me to. Can I just summon it? Arzine. Should I bring Arzine back? I feel bad for Arzine. Tintanta, Principality, Eligor. Oh, I never made an Eligor? Eligor. I need Eligor. Whoopsies. Whoa! The name just gets longer and longer. I love this. Okay, so we're gonna summon. What will you be would you like to register? Okay, we need to kill principalities. Register this everyone.
Persona, you have no personas to please take.
Okay. We will bring back.
Is this okay?
Oh, we're bringing back Mithras. Yeah.
You may take it with you.
You may take it with you.
Awaken your new self.
Oh yeah! Palermo! Did you see our Discord? We were talking about you in the Discord. We was talking about you. Damn, I need someone that's, Mithras. Who's my highest level right now? Valkyrie? Oh, I'm level 45. Mithras.
How much power will you add? This is what.
Okay.
Yay. Valkyrie. Damn, look at that strength.
How much power will you add?
Oh, so expensive.
This is what you. The power of your mask has strengthened this persona.
So expensive.
How much this is what you chose.
Yeah, sure.
Your mask has strengthened this
persona. Yo, this guy has like no skills. Why do I have this fucker? Who's this again? No, no, am I even using you?
How much pop this is what
sure. I like never know what to spend my PPs on. Neko Shogun! Level up! Meow!
Okay.
Ooh, Speedmaster!
Power, this is what you. The power of your mask has strengthened this persona.
Oh, she's gonna get side boost? Give her side boost.
The power of your mask has strengthened this persona.
Do it. Oh, when do I get side boost? What level? Give me side boost, bitch. Side boost? Mask has strengthened new skill? No! I didn't get a new skill yet.
How much power will this is what you've chosen? The power of your mask has strengthened this persona.
Shit, I need to make an Eligor. Should I save my peepees and level up the personas to make an Eligor? Did you hear Corey wants my saxophone? I love the saxophone. I just don't know how hard it would be to learn on my own. Yeah, okay, Palermo only lies like 0.5% of the time. There you go. You should always save your peepee. I was, but then I was like, what's the point? It was annoying me that it was just like starting to crew. Like, I'm the type of person, okay? I don't like seeing things save up like that, alright? Gotta spend.
And hit that!
Did you waste your PPs too, Aerie? I think Heather was just like, fuck these PPs as well. Go to Velvet Room, discuss, see requests. When removed? What do you mean by removed? You must influence her Palermo? Yeah, right! I could never be influenced by Palermo, ever. More like Cowboy Bebop when I was in high school. Oh, I don't know why I played the clarinet. I wish I played the saxophone. Yeah, totally should have played a saxophone when I was younger. I know! Look at how bright it is. It's time to go. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I'm gonna go eat. I know, Chai, I can see it! Well, it's okay though. I don't like it. It's not a big deal. It's whatever. Whatevers. But anyways, thanks for hanging out. Y'all have been amazing and cute as always. Actually, some of you guys, you know, not everyone here is cute. Jalermo 181. Have a good one. Good night. Take care. I will see you tomorrow. If you're new here, follow. Hit the follow button. This is my Discord. Join the Discord. And then this is... Bye, Mariko! Bye, Airy! Oh yeah, Mariko! We didn't get to kill Mariko again in the stream. So, Mariko has been saved. For now. It's like, I don't know if I'm gonna fight her again, though. I have to see what the reward is. If it's even worth it. Damn, well, we're gonna time it for 1 second. Oof, that is some petty shit right there. Bye, Sids! Bye, everyone! Bye, Storm! You guys have a good night. Take care. Be safe. And, yeah. Be joyous. There's so many good things to be happy about. What else did I usually say? Oh yeah, read books. Books are good for you. Expand your mind and your brain and your membrane. Jin, go on stream so I can hang out in yours. What day is today? Oh, I don't think Jan's streaming today. Wait, actually, Jin, are you streaming Tuesday, Wednesday? No. No, right? You're just Tuesday, Thursday? What are the commands am I doing it? Oh yeah, ASMR. Oh, new ASMR video should be coming out tomorrow, today. Today or tomorrow, one of those things. This is my sellout stuff, so go check it out. But yeah, thank you so much for hanging out. I'm glad that you guys are here, hanging out with us, and what happened? ASMR. I'm not gonna be cussing in this one. No, I don't think. Oh god, my corgi say hi. Yo! Yo! What day is today? Is today Wednesday? Oh, I think Hoja's streaming today, right? Does anyone know if Hoja's streaming right now? If Hoja's streaming, I'm gonna send you guys over to Hoja. He is? Okay, cool. I'm gonna send you guys over to Hoja. Please come with me and let's say hi to Hoja! Hoja's like one of my like first friends on Twitch, so... Raid Hoja plays. Hoja's really cool. Is he playing Dead by Daylight? Oh, we gotta do Dead by Daylight too! Ah! Thank you so much for hanging out. Have a good one. Take care. Tell Hoja I said hi. And yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, I want you to send the link to the my theme song. My epic hair swinging song from that game. I wanted someone to send to Nikki. Because I couldn't DM it to her. The police looking game. I don't know what it's called. Janner Chai knows. I wanted to send it to Nikki. Yeah, asshole chains. Yep. Ooh, a new system, the PS5! It's available. Alright, update and turn on PS5. Bye everyone! Go say hi to Hoja for me. I mean, I'm gonna be there too, so let's all go say hi to Hojers. Take care. Good night. See you tomorrow.